Yo. Hey guys. Hey everybody. Hey guys. Hey Pickle. Hey Marky Marky. Killer 104. Delta Blue. Help me. What kind of name? I go for a name. What the heck? Just name yourself Help Me. It's a pretty odd name. Be love. Oh, that's good, Pickle. This cover is gonna aid. What's good, Dan? How you doing, Dan? We'll be out in 2 hours and 30 minutes. That's good. Thank you. Since I played the zombie crap, let's try out the zombies. Oh god, why does my guy look so weird? Change this up a little. What gun do we need? Any gun we need to level up? I think I've leveled up everything, haven't I? I think I have leveled up everything. What about camos? I don't know. We'll just play the game. Careless. Put out squad feel. Play some zombies. Oh, that's good. Yep. What the F is this? It's whatever I want it to be. I'm careless anyway. Oh, you can see the whole lobby? Can you do that in Warzone? Can you see the whole lobby in Warzone if you click X? I didn't know that. You might be able to do that in Warzone too. Just see the whole effing lobby. It's kind of cool. Oh, you can't do that in Warzone? Alright. It's good, random clips. Good real moments of life. Mike Delta, what's up, Mike Delta? I just want to see what all changed. I want to just give it a little playthrough, just see what all things are different since the first time I played it. Soldiers,
land on targets is a good thing. Right, our goal is to beef up defenses. Let's get our big guns up and running.
Well,
how do you feel? I don't feel anything special. I hope that sort of does not taste entirely of fear. Unlike the fear, if you are down, seek prompt medical attention.
Executed on me? Let's get an aid. Appreciate that. Appreciate now I can go hit the mystery box, which is all I wanted to do.
extraction zone.
Let's get out of this.
Your HVT can probably smell you coming by now.
Good snipes. So good. Coming.
There's a fully loaded Terminus LTV in there just begging to be offage.
Heads up, strike team. I'm almost there.
Oh, there it is. There's the hippie chopper. Look at that. Look at that beautiful chopper.
Setting down. Do me and my shrink a favor and don't be under the chopper as I do.
Well, we gave it a test. I'm not a big fan, to be honest. Not a big fan of it. Not feeling that. I'm not feeling that at all. It's worth a shot, though. What about multiplayer? Do they got infected right now in multiplayer? Infected. No, I don't think so. I got a bunch of random modes. Yeah, F it. I really should have just turned on DMZ and bring back round-based. Yeah, round-based zombies is way more fun. I have a lot of fun when I play the old-school round-based zombies. All in all, there it just feels like... feels useless. Feels really useless. To be honest with you.
It just does not feel very purposeful.
Oh, multiplayer does have infecting. Cool. Reason why you're bored with it, do Aether runs and other stuff, you'll like it. I mean, I guess. I'll be alright. I don't like that mode. I like regular zombies. I don't like that. Oh yeah. What's good, Rick Mix? Hope you're having a sane stream today. Yeah, maybe. Who knows? Yo, you need one? No, but if y'all want to join, y'all can join. That's how I used to be. You go to tier 3 and you'll wake up more. Yeah, I know. I've did that. You talking about where the big old massive zombie is? That like meat chicken looking zombie? I've been there. I played it a little bit before. I was just trying to try it out again, see if it was any different. Glad you like it. It's cool. It's cool.
All stations, we are green to go. Stand by for deployment.
I think they'll be adding some new stuff for it today. I think it's
Let's get that bird spinning. Finish up. We're
a new story
three.
Mission and like a new boss or something to fight.
Word came down. We are green to go. So gear up, grab your chutes. We're going to the war zone. Rules of engagement are simple. Weapons free on all threats.
I'll see you on the other side.
Heck was that? What was his plan? What was that guy's plan? I don't think he had one. Why won't it won't let me grab this? Oh, uh-oh. My controller's not working, dude. What the crap? There we go. Clueless players today, holy crap.
Got a contract here.
Wow. What a stick. Should have threw that trophy. I thought about it too.
Get ready for a fight. This ain't training camp.
I really didn't think about it.
You're gonna have to fight to earn redeployment.
I really didn't think about that crap.
You wear those upgrades well, soldier.
Got destroyed.
Check your gear and weapons. We'll be deploying shortly.
What's up today? What do you mean, what's up?
I want that bird ready in 3 mics. Relay those.
I don't know what that means. Nice. I don't know.
We got the green light. We go to the war zone. Grab your gear and shoot. We're up in 3.
Enemy I think we're 15 bucks, dude. Let's go snipey. Wadi Bumbo. Wadi Bumbo Clark. I like that. Like a little Jamaican. I like that. That's cool.
Gas
That's cool.
is closing on your position. Suggest you hightail it out of there.
Alright, we got nothing to lose.
Targets.
F did he go? My controller drift too. You can see that controller drift. Holy crap. I gotta get something to eat, dude. I'm gonna have to starve. I can't put up with this.
Light off, dude. Something to eat, dude.
Look, with all this starvation.
Got a loadout drop inbound.
No, I'm back.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone. drop it into the AO.
Thank you.
track of you. Good work down there. You've got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated. Crew log is closed until further notice. Loadout drop headed your way. Station inbound. Nine left. Keep the pressure on. Get to the new safe zone. All stations, a jailbreak is active.
UAV is being refueled. RTB at this time.
Soldier incoming.
Thank you.
to the war zone. Get geared up and stand by.
Yo, what's going on with the boy, man? Yeah.
Word came down. We are green to go. Gear up, grab your shoots. Enemy activity will be high. Contact early.
Yeah. It's the goat online, man. It's me, Himothy. Let's go, man. I'm about to lock in. Fifth on this rebirth shit, you know it's the goat. Get me over it, my hand, touch my knees. What's your main stream on YouTube? I can if you want me to be. Ask Kdubz, I'm a retired streamer. I'm about to sell my channel. What's good, Kdubz? Damn, Oscar the Grouch? You gonna fucking talk to me? What the hell, we going in the mountains? What the fuck? Yeah, you trolling already.
You're clear to engage all targets.
Yeah, I'm getting off. Kdubz, come on, dog. Hell, we rock climbing? I'm leaving, bro. I thought it was some over, I don't know why the fuck I live over here. The edge of the map. We can at least land to get a goddamn gun. I thought you knew a little secret.
There,
you funny, bro. Nah, Rebirth about that. I'm not gonna lie, and I'm gonna be real. I like Rebirth about to be horrible, bro. Like, I don't know why. Like, Card be getting everybody with that. Y'all be excited, but once Rebirth come out, the stacking gonna be worse. Everything's gonna be worse. I hope y'all ready for that. I hope they ready for that, Kdubz.
I could care less.
Yeah, I don't care about Rebirth. I don't care about none of that shit. I ain't gonna lie. I'm only playing because I'm off. I don't give a fuck. Not gonna like before Rebirth left last time, bro, then it was unplayable. Jacking was just too much. But they should've just brought back all the old guns with it. Like, that's what made Rebirth, bro. Like, remade the Cardinier, the Blixen, the Armageddon, the MP40.
Here.
Let me see. I'm about to go live on YouTube. You know, nobody support me. Let me see. Since being in a single live. What did Bean say? What's good, Rick Mix? What's good? What's good, Moose here? What's good? No, though. I might die. Maybe. Never mind. That thing is here. I thought that was gonna kill us. That mosquito drone? That's why I said I was dead. I might not even do nothing. There you go for a mosquito drone, too. What is somebody doing? Who opening their mouth and closing? Why are they getting their eggs fondled with? Oh, shit. Where's in the hell is? Oh, right here on me. What are you sniping at? Can I not put a PA down on there, you fucking heli? Where's Chrissy at? Where Chris? What the hell, Chris Carl? Oh, there you go. I'm like, who the hell is sniper? Let's go grab a loading pushy bug at the bottom. His armor broke. Yeah, he's horse shit. What's he doing? Well, he should not be allowed to.
Trying to get his helicopter inspected.
I'm gonna push you. Hold on, push it.
I died. He's a rat dog player. That guy's horse balls. Go push him. Please push that guy. That guy's horse balls.
Yeah, you stay back. Stay back. Stay back. Stay back. Stay back. Yeah, he's horrible. I make noise on my type of Rebirth just because it's a small map. I don't know why I care about it. Like, it could have been any small map. I just like small maps in general.
Exactly.
It was good, Florida. Yeah, that map. Watch, people going to be complaining about it as soon as it come out. I might post some clips on it. I don't know. I ain't posting a minute.
I'm excited to go to sleep.
Yeah, how long you streaming today? It was good, Dorrance. It was good, bro.
Like
you never go
like,
live here?
Like 30, yeah. 36 minutes.
There you go. Yeah, that's what Kdubz gonna do. Everybody, they Kdubz gonna live stream on. He gonna live stream like 2 hours Rebirth and get the hell out.
Yep. Point of staying on. Ain't gonna get anywhere.
Nah, I don't blame you. Mm-mm. I told you. It's too sweaty. The kids that want Rebirth about to cry about it. LOL. Nah, Rebirth about to be horrible. I already told y'all that. It wasn't just the map. It was always the guns, the exact movement, everything. Yeah, they telling Carl to get rid of skill based matchmaking. That could make Carl better, to be honest. Like that's how Fortnite got it. You could go against bots in like regular lobbies. Like Fortnite more like of a childish game. Carl like more realistic. Do you know when the update drops? I think it's 12 p.m. Eastern. Yeah. So like I'm only gonna go live for like an hour or something, and I'm gonna go update. Have an update. I'm gonna go back live. Went to this blimp or not?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to drop a 30. Oh, doinks, bro. Remember? I never dropped a 30. I dropped like three of them, like in one day. Four of them, I think. Nah, it is gonna be sweaty. But I'm definitely about to try to drop a 30 on that mug. What's good, V? My bad, I was busy that day, I ain't gonna lie. And that league is, I don't even care about playing in that shit, I'm not gonna lie. Think about leaving it. To be honest. I didn't even play the Cowboys when I was supposed to play them. My league kinda annoying. Early morning, I told y'all I'm up. I did pre-update last night, I think it's up, so I could be wrong. Yeah, I don't know my PC do automatically pre-updates. Oh, for sure you drop a 30. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna try to drop it. It just depends on how full your lobby is and how good of a pace I get. Motherfucking kiddo, what the fuck is you doing, bro?
I don't know, dude.
Dude, man, appreciate it. Got it from you, huh, gang?
Board is F.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
Yeah, they shouldn't, like, I would say, like they should, like, nerf skill-based matchmaking, if that makes sense. They should just leave a... But like, it do affect the sweats, but, I mean, not affect the sweats, the shitters, because they're going to get sweats. So I would say they should put the horrible people, like, kind of more of against bots. That'll make everybody else happy. My mind is kidding. Oh my god, do I got a Cronus? God, this motherfucker didn't even jiggle. Right on me, at the bottom. Y'all clueless as hell out here, bro. Y'all playing like rat ass. I'm way clueless. They over here crouching with their ass all that day in the music video. Come on, mommy. Good dubs.
God, I feel like a piece of useless crap today, dude.
I'm not playing ranked. Yeah, I'm not playing ranked.
My sweat, no, I suck at the game.
Who trash, Jackie? Come on, man. When I play ranked, I hit. Yeah, who shouldn't play rank, you shitty ass boy? You suck. Play rank on that, stupid ass bitch. Stupid ass motherfucker. Must I shouldn't play rank. You shouldn't play that shit either. Got shit on, bent over, and got his cheeks clapped. What's good, The Rock? You stream right now? I come support you, dog. Free love. I'm here, kiddo. You streaming, The Rock? He playing like, my teammate play like pterodactyl shit, y'all. God, what the hell are you speaking of? Over Kabaka, bro. Who the fuck is that? Where you die from?
I died. Whoa. To the rock, dude. That was insane aim, I seen that crap.
So this
was good snipes. Yeah, you seen that offensive chat warning already? So I don't play this shit, bro. Too sensitive. What? There you go for a mortar. That just clapped this shit. What? The mortar just about to clap me in my shit. When the fuck a mortar get that strong? What? Just
man, what do you expect, dude? A missile landed right on your head.
I didn't know he caught it right on me. I thought he caught it on the building I was on.
What the fuck? What the fuck? I was telling you about, dude. I told you that rock guy, you were over there talking about giving us free support. That guy's real, dude. He destroyed me, too.
Hey, remember that? Y'all, that ain't got shit to do with me. No, that ain't got shit to do with me, bro. That ain't got shit to do with me. Nah, that's all good. I'm about to get bent over. Oh, that's not all headshots. Hold on. That's not all headshots I was hitting?
Nope.
What I was hitting, kiddo? What I was hitting? What I was hitting?
Shoulder blades, dude.
Yeah.
Favorite shot.
Nah.
Terrible aim, dude. Terrible aim.
Hello.
Who the fuck is that? Talking about some hello. You sound like a goddamn dick.
Who?
You, man. Who else?
Yeah, but who? I'm about to say, who else? Who the fuck else?
Who else are talking to?
Don't. Rebirth, uninstall, delete the game? Who is still me? Come on, man. I didn't want to chow that anyway because I know you had the head glitch. Why y'all keep wearing these nukes again, man? Take that shit off, man. I know y'all was scared to that.
Yeah, I was. Careless, though. Pay good money for it, I'm worth. Ready for Rebirth.
Remember we was doing that? Yeah. No, that was in the same day, kid. Remember we was doing that when the first season came out and it was like, did you get a new mic? Nah, it was good as Zachy Philly.
Nah.
Is that Snipes? Can I get a cup of water? What's going on, Snipes?
Terrible.
Can I get a cup of water? What's going on with tonight? What's good with you, Brody? How you been, Snipes? You been working out like a goddamn jacked up jack-o'-lantern. I already said that word.
That's good. That's what you want.
Getting real jacked. Real jacked, Snipes.
Oh, yeah. What's good, Dominican? Dubs. D to the max. What's up, y'all? Ready for Rebirth? I could care less.
You just could care less about everything.
I don't care less about anything, dude. The way I am. Don't know why.
Well, I can pin messages on YouTube now. There's an airman getting the little motor.
So why
that's what
screaming?
I'm saying. Like, what? I've never seen a motor do that.
Screaming, so hopefully I'll make enough money to pay my bills this month and get a couple dollars.
Randomly, get a childish as fuck, bro. Come on, bro. That motherfucker. Yeah, why are they actually why are you streaming? You a grown.
Like, if you land on your head, it's a guaranteed one shot.
You a grown man. Why does it matter when you do what you want? If you want to stream, let that man stream.
Play time's over. Stand by for deployment to the war zone.
Dude, I'm not finna be streaming call like that, Jack. Mm-mm. I'm gonna be streaming today just because. I'm not streaming that shit for real. There you go, Florida. See how we both feel.
Alright, well, let be. Most wanted military base bounties.
Yep.
Intel's, a bunch of Intel's in the middle.
So your we just need for them. Like a fat bitch, don't sleep on me.
So what is it gonna be?
Wow, there you go, Florida. Hey, what's good, Dubz? Appreciate it.
Intel's there. Most wanted there. Intel's
bro, you
here.
Better just ping something, bro. You over there just going around the map. Yeah, I'm not listening to him. He's there, you go. Just ping shit.
I'm telling you guys, where do you want to land? You guys aren't saying anything.
Land somewhere.
Hey. Yeah, just land somewhere, cuz.
Like all right, we're going there, then.
Right. Yeah, just pick something, cuz. Stick to it.
Lock
man.
It in. Lock
you
it in.
It too
well, lock it in. If we lock
hey, Sweaty Jack, since you got Sweaty, I need 10 kills average from you.
Yeah, you see this one kill for me as well. No worries.
Nah, you, I perfect. Know you play that rabbit shit. You haven't been in a game since the goddamn cone stole it. Oh. Your ass ain't been in a game at all, Snipes. We know you've been over there getting a cup of water.
Oh, I hit the guy all over there.
New oh, so I got a new oh, yeah, you get it muted. That's probably the worst shit I've ever heard after something. Whoa, whoa, buckaroo. Who the f- what? Are yeah, you fucking 80? Nah, that's probably the worst turnip I ever heard or, like, do whatever the fuck it was. Who's shooting shit at- what the- what? Who's shooting
the
missiles?
The guy over here, which I just killed.
Man, Sway Jack, I'm a big fan of that, what you said.
I mean, shut the fuck down, bitch. Me and you over and call you stupid.
Buddy,
that drop shot's that drop shot's so deadly, bro. Good to see you streaming again. Thought you retired. Nah, I just gonna be whatever, to be honest, Porter. Appreciate you, though. It's gonna be here and there. I gotta get a new PC, though. I do gotta get a new PC. That's why I really don't be streaming at all. Like my PC be, and I gotta save it for school. That's a what? There you go, Florida. What's good, Peso?
How much that thing?
Didn't hair fall off? I fall off and I just stop here. Through the team. I'm pushing up. Oh, we're about to get a ton of kills. We got five already. Let's go. Okay, let's snipe. Get that cup of water.
Caleb, you said my loss.
Hey, you got bent over. I heard you got bent over.
Dude,
the rail is good. We got 5-5-6 stepper. You jumped in the water, bitch, like a fish.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you shitty.
Bullet. Dead.
Yeah, 5-5-6 step on that bitch. I'm like fucking fish and shit. Are you good? How much though, Porter? It'll probably take a minute. I had to pay for school too, so it'll probably take a minute. I'll buy one though. I'm about to buy a laptop for my school. It's like $500. I got like an i7 in it.
Ooh.
Like 500 SSD.
Why are you shitting at me?
To meet the requirements for my school. Right here. Right here in the water. Fishes, fishes. Fishies, fishies in the water.
Absolutely.
I thought that was an enemy.
You know that, yeah. I'm the worst teammate.
Fame. Nothing.
Good luck jumping in that water.
Oh, God. That guy, man, that worked.
Literally, no plates, no plates. There you go.
There you go for now. Yeah, it don't gotta be that much. Like, I just want, like, some decent. Oh, behind us, sniper.
Oh,
Chris Kyle.
Yep.
Oh, there's a whole team behind us.
I'm dead if I try to tell that.
Yeah, that's good.
I need help. Oh, bro, come on, man. He's right here, bro. Oh, my God.
Nah, I'm dead, man. I try to help.
What's your damage? I'm back on. I need this shit. I'm not being nothing crazy, but... And right, I'm gonna get my cybersecurity job. I'm gonna get like the newest PC.
Start your different players.
Hey, look for a weapon to strike
you. Yeah, he's clueless. He didn't even touch me. He need to be fucking banned from COD.
Trouble that
guy. Caleb died 0.5 seconds.
I got bit over, man. Same aim. I got shit on. I think he had loaded. That's why, though. I didn't miss a shot.
Man, that ran. I don't know what you just said.
Hold on, because I'm,
I said watch out for that guy with the
same. I lost that.
Y'all getting bit over like cold turkey.
You know
I can do to a budget. You got like 700? I'll go to that. Yeah, I could do 700. It'll probably take like a few checks though. Well, I could do 700.
This area's not even loaded in.
But I'll get my PC sooner. But I want to buy another one, Porter. Want to buy another one.
Wait, look around for a sec. I can just see through. Oh, never mind.
Like, after I get my cybersecurity
job. It's because nothing was loading in, so I could just see through the entire structure of the
area. Where the hell are we going, bro? Damn, I'm over here rambling. I'm about to go fucking buy back. Oh, I don't got no money. Snipes, bring your 10,000 ass over here. Bye-bye. Shut up, I'll give you a cup of water.
Appreciate it, Jesus, bro. Thank you, man. You might have pinned that comment.
Come on, Snipes.
Thank you, dude.
What do you mean? There's like an entire team on him.
That's not my problem, bro.
Yo,
you making out
you
that situation, you a soldier for a reason. Dude. My problem. I didn't ask all that extra information you telling me,
like,
boy.
I got like 17 wins total.
Are you gonna be here? Yeah. But I thought I was gonna wait. Whoa, I didn't slide? Yeah, I got a dead slide. He just sniped the shot out of me. Die. He marked the lead. I just got sniped. I tried to slide. This BR, yeah. Badly.
He's pitching.
He just sniped the shit out of me.
I got destroyed.
Pushing that guy named Prophecy.
I'm not gonna lie, sad penguin. You fucking suck, bro. Fucking wreck you, your ass.
Pushing this team that keeps destroying y'all. About to show y'all how to take care of y'all. Might be scared.
Try to see if he's looting inside in that bunker. On your left kick.
That's that loot. Okay, let's go loot. Pushing this whole team.
And I'll play bullets.
Yeah,
After what happened to me in that fight, I'm not pushing it.
Yeah, we get it. Like, that's what I'm saying. I almost every shot when he jumped out, I still lost. I think he had a loadout, that's why.
He just
had an AMR.
Because, I mean, you had no plates, so.
It don't matter.
Yeah, I'm about to get off this BR shit. I'm getting humble. I'm getting fucking humble.
It don't matter. Everyone's on the way back. Oh, that's the definitely. I'm buying back.
What English was what?
Everyone's on the way back.
Like, Kdubz, you gonna let me know that everyone on their way back to who?
What are
y'all
talking about?
I'm literally here. You let me know if you want. You don't even know to buy Lodi.
But nah, I'll do that for it. I'll use that strictly for my schooling, and then. But I might. Use, I don't know. I might use my.
Nobody
want
to hear all that.
I might
crap,
use my.
If I want to hear somebody's voice, I go listen to the Animal Planet documentary.
I might just. He's my laptop. Okay, then, but I stick four fingers in a place that you won't want them, so leave me alone. Look at what I sent you on what, Instagram?
We need to go push, man. We're playing like we don't have
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, yeah. I'm playing like fucking the swine flu. I'm playing like horse shit.
I'd be depressed too if we played this slow pace.
That's why you're not there, like.
Kiddo said animal planet. Definitely did. Pretty bomb coming in this game. Oh, he cocky. Guy. Yeah, where you at? Yeah. I'll lock in. Where you at? Shit on his bum ass. Where you at?
What happened to the new team as well? Did they?
They got bent over.
There he is, right there. That's the guy that was just running his mouth. It's our bounty. Take that flip.
Yeah. Damn,
die bomb on him.
Yeah, but guess what? 65 million miles away anyway.
I'm landing with you.
Yeah, he was 65.
Shot at.
I'll kill this guy. You go kill the guy that matters.
Okay.
I'm about to go get Lodi. I'm about to get Lodi and Kelly.
Yeah, this might be the one that's hit the guy.
He said he about to go kill that dude.
Watch out for Steetsy. Broke my camera. Snapped me. Bobby back, Snipes. Right there's the bot. Don't be greedy. Think about others.
Man. I need some manners if they get more back.
Push that prophecy guy, dude. We need to go kill him to ruin his game. He's so cocked. God, he thinks he's cocked.
No, I definitely do. I definitely do, dude. Come on, man. Get in the fucking heli so we go kill this fucking bag. Let's go get our loadie. Let's go kill this shithead, bro.
Grab my loadout. I'm pushing this piece of trash. I'm dive bombing right on him, too.
Snipes. Damn, man. You slaughtered my goddamn grandmother.
Man, you think it's about 5 minutes just to get down to ground level.
Who the fuck is? What is Sweaty Jack? Sweaty Jack, where the hell you at?
He's always
going down.
There you go.
Worry about yourself.
There you go. It's quads, not fucking solo quads, you fucking...
There you go for a plane as well. We'll just float in the water.
What? Snipes.
Come on, man. Get in.
Hold on, let me get down.
Sweaty Jack don't run the smoke. He's a passive player.
Well, he's at the other side of the map now, so you might want to go get
him. Motherfucker. Bro, how you get over there?
He's doing laps in the car.
Sweaty Jack over here skydiving and shit. Damn, come on.
What kind of... Look at that. Look on the map. Some dragon note. What does that even mean?
They're dead.
We're pushing this. Get out. Golden. Don't be greedy. Get out.
Hey, I gotta give him 45 seconds to think.
Oh shit, that's what you gotta do.
Bullet. You gonna shoot that guy? He's a bullet. Don't just stand there.
I didn't see him.
I'm pushing that. I'll just sit up here and aim him.
Bitch. One shot. I got down two of them. I'm in my motherfucking bag.
At the bottom.
Play it up.
Hear that crap? What are you, my grandfather? Tell me everything to do.
Pushing orders, bum at?
Where is this bum? Find him. Yes, closing in. Get to the new safe zone. What's a piece of trash?
Enemies dropping into the guy on me, I think.
Listen.
Where is he going?
I don't know. Got some track stuff.
Yeah, I got destroyed.
There he is. That's that piece of trash prophecy.
Nice third party snipe slow.
Oh, jailbreak.
What's that?
Stack right here.
Get it.
Should I just buy it back or should I just get a UAV?
He's about to get ripped in half.
Coming.
And UAV.
Twari, he looking at us. Straight ahead, sniper.
It don't matter, Iron.
Yo, he right in front of me. Mind me too.
16,000.
On me, watch out, right behind you, snipe! Right behind you, bro, please, get a fuck attention.
Y'all,
one more
shot.
The fucking one with the highlighted gun. Snipes, yeah, what the fuck are you? Oh, man, no, Snipes in. No, Snipes landed in and lit the opposite fucking way. He was one shot, bro. Damn,
it
man.
It don't matter.
Man, y'all be trolling, bro. I don't want to play this shit with people, bro. Y'all don't lock in enough. I promise you. That's why I don't play this big map shit. Y'all don't communicate nothing. Damn, I'm telling y'all where the fuck they at. Snipes digging in his ass. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I don't like playing big map because of shit like this. Yeah, what the fuck are you even? Willie! <God.
laughs> Look at that crap. Cartwheels, bro. Jumping jacks, loose as it gets as a teammate. Get that crap tight, sweaty jack.
Yeah. Hey, I'll play the Chalk Thumb in your ass.
Not me. That was somebody else. You see that, right, GKD? Just slide back and forth. Slide back and forth. 16 plus, let's go. Random rate. Thank you for the 17 month membership, dude. Thank you, man. Rebirth Island back? No, it's coming back soon, though. It comes back in like, I think like an hour. Somewhere around an hour. That's more like it, Kdubz. Yeah, alright, Rick.
There you go as well. Everyone gone.
See you try to act like every day's the most exciting thing of all time. With everybody's watching. See how easy that crap is.
He was digging and smoking. I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Whatever you just said.
Fake stuff.
That's good.
Spam that crap, people. Let everybody know, man.
Five and ones.
It's time for some target practice. Real things coming soon.
Big of a sweaty jack. They were loading. Terrible.
When does it come out? 12 p.m. Eastern. Bro, Florida's funny as fuck, bro. Bro, who the fuck was singing at the hoopla in my ear too? Where's Sweaty Jack go? His ass left?
He didn't want it.
Snipes.
Come on, like, turn me up, chat. Let's go, baby. Let's drop bombs. Rebirth's coming out soon, dog. Oh my god, let's go. I'm hyped. I'm hyped. Let's go. Drop a 30.
Drop a 40. Yeah, dog. I'm about to drop a 50.
Armor off. Crack. Bullet. Oh, no way.
I'm pushing.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll get that little three. Horse meat. Get that horse meat. Let's
Way
go.
Way to get that horse meat. What the F does that even mean, dude?
Give me a kill, Snipes. Take it.
Well, maybe you fucking hit the shots. You wouldn't have to get your kill took and you fucking shoot at the floor.
Oh my god. I missed all my gunnets.
Yeah, I know. Sound like hyena.
There's 65 people above us, too, though. So be ready.
Is it bullet? Bullet. There you go. I remember Smith. Lick.
There you go, call him Aaron Smith.
Dennis Baffle, Dennis Baffle, Dennis Baffle goes fucking. Dennis Baffle fucking, I'm trying to tell you.
There's only one god. How's it gonna be F? It takes two to do that.
Oh, guys down there. There you go, landed right on the guy as well.
Look at that comment. Two. That's crazy.
Yeah, that almost just said that.
I down one down here, Aaron. Don't be greedy. Thank you. Greedy. Drop. Wouldn't not be greedy, dude.
You got no self? You got shot the fuck down. You might as well not even stand up.
Oh my god, 60 mini landing in his brother. Brother.
I'm getting the fuck out of here.
I get that crap. That guy's a bullet, Mike.
Yeah.
Dang.
Yeah, which one?
Don't matter which one you miss it.
Oh,
shot.
That one.
You my bread and butter, bro. Rebirth my bread and butter, bro. My bread and butter, bro. Where is that? Where you at?
I'm right here. I'm ready.
If I die picking you up, this is you only get one of these. Yeah, I say about this here. Nah, don't appreciate me. Appreciate you for being horrible enough to you're get down here, like that, doc. Get shit up. Bro? You bro? Hoobla, hoobla. Chubla, chubla. Snipes, you playing like ravioli shit, bro. Oh my goodness, you playing like horse manure.
Don't rob this guy, Aaron. Don't just stand there.
I gotta keep picking up. Like I'm a fucking Uber driver. Damn.
Watch me die, dude.
I gotta keep picking up. I'm like I'm an Uber driver. I'm fucking get down more than. Colin Kaepernick, would you take in the knee? Damn.
God, you watch me die. You didn't even try. You left me to die.
Can watch someone. Ray Charles, my uncle. Bro, damn, what you got the sniffles? I need a sniper class. I couldn't tell you, man.
Have a sniper class.
What's good? Info is good, gang. How you doing? Good, buddy. What you say?
Somebody buy a loadout. I can't stand fighting with this chicken ass worth of weapons.
Yeah, let's go get a loadout. Come on.
Please.
I'm fighting.
Please, boss.
I'm fighting with this full max out RAM. That's why I was killing people.
I'm fighting with a piece of junk.
Y'all don't even got no DR, so goddamn broke. I had all the goddamn money. Now,
Mike.
I don't give a fuck. We good. Dude, bro, drop the damn money. You wanna what the fuck you waiting on the goddamn
it,
carnival to start? Yeah. He took 10 years, Kdubz.
It don't matter.
It doesn't matter. I'm about to go deep. I'm getting deep. I'm getting moist. Oh yeah, he's running.
Up top. I got the bullet. I'm pushing that crap. Down one of those F's. Where's the way up here? Oh, you gotta take a 40 stair flight to get up there.
Yeah.
Pushing this crap, pushing this whole team. Watch out for the cluster mine. Watch out for the guy aimed in on the roof. Watch out for this guy right here aimed in on the roof.
What the?
I told you to watch out.
Watch out for the cluster.
Up the stairs, there's 65.
Why you open
that? Get to the top there. 65. I see that guy. out. Who was that guy looking for? His dad? Yeah, you couldn't find him anywhere.
Oh, PA, I'm getting foot down. Oh. No, hit the bottom, sights on me! Oh my gosh, he finished me, bro. They need to have a game over there. No PAs, no snipers, no nothing, bro. Just ARs, SMGs.
There you go.
Look at that aim. Oh my god.
Yeah, you
aim like that?
Yeah, you shooting at the fucking plank of the wood. Oh, for your skinny dipping.
What the crap? Is it 16?
Bowling on that guy, mate. Which one?
What the?
Del 2. God, it's meat steak.
What?
It's meat steak.
It's meat fat.
Oh my god, it's meat steak wherever we are. Keep it tight.
What the fuck? Nah, he's getting muted.
Oh my, look over here. It's meat steak on my mark. I'm pushing it.
There's people back on the roof, by the way.
I got the bullet. God, somebody just stood there. Guy coming out of the water like a moisturizer, man.
Goober.
There you go.
Yeah, come out the goddamn water like a goddamn piranha.
Yeah,
like a fucking mermaid.
Yeah, rude.
Frog, man. Hey, get over here. It's deep. Oh my god, it's deep. It's nuts. Look how many people. Oh my god.
We have to get down there first, though. Yeah, man. Hey, Rory, what's happening? Get over right there.
I downed that piece of trash that you said was right there. You didn't shoot him once. That's why I'm leaving you to die.
Shit, bro. These motherfuckers are stacking over here. I got 10 of them. We could probably get a lot of kills in this lobby. We already got like, what, 23? A lot of kills in this lobby.
Oh. That's good.
I'm getting the fuck down. They over there stacking.
Watch out for that guy that shoots you to death with sticks. He doesn't care about anything.
Yeah, he's.
I did you go, bro. He just beat the fuck out of me, dude. Oh, no. What?
Who?
I had 10 kills. I had 10 kills. Slap it.
And about 60.
And about 60 deaths. Don't forget how many deaths you had.
Yeah. I did have like about 5. I had like 5 deaths. What is that? What key is that?
Is our other teammate going to actually load in this time?
Deaths.
Instead of being a rat? Sweaty Jack, are you even here, dude? Or are you just not going to load in? That piece of crap player, dude.
Whoa!
What are you saying, dude?
Why am I still pissing on my balls, bro?
Oh, yeah, Zachy Billy, thank you for the $2. I appreciate it, man. How long is the countdown? 1 hour, Smoking Vaughn. What's up, Diddy? 1 hour. I guess I better change to New Zealand. I guess. If you want to, go ahead.
If you're gonna play, about 800 ping. Go for it.
Hello!
Okay, so she only likes guys with
what
money.
The fuck was that? What was that?
A lot of money, yeah. Mm-hmm. She said you so funny. I mean, girl, I ain't trying to be funny,
I'm not sure what that was.
Show Cheapily super chatted $2.
Exactly.
Most consistent content streamer, double exclamation mark, carp streamer.
Kicking rocks in her shit through the story by iCloud. Close down at the top like it's nice out. Got some mean touch, I should be found out. When that side got your arching in her eyebrows. Pull up a 30-30 in a few hours. Boom, she did best with the sun color she bought her. This time I saw to the wall like a foot locker.
Whoa, you talking about? Start rapping to yourself.
Enemy soldier. I fast up that like I'm Boomer. Ooh, cobble me. You had the memory of a goldfish? Hey, bro, I miss you so much. What's good, Max? I miss you too, brother. I don't remember what the hell I said. There you go, the memory of a goldfish.
Aaron, you gotta get tested for something. I don't know what, but...
I'll test it for that. Whoa. Hello. Alright, come on, man. I'm wet. Let's go, man. Hey, Sweaty Jack, man. You done digging your ass crack? Man, come on.
I'm playing like Tim Ferriss this game.
I'm playing like Michael Phelps' game, bro. I want to swim all day.
Then of course.
What? Yo, who the f- who was that?
Corn flipper.
What? Why is not your favorite gun anymore? Bro, who the- you ain't hear that noise? Who the hell was that?
My ear.
I don't know what you're talking about, man.
Bruh, I heard somebody, bro. It was a random, and he had his mic and our mic.
Don't matter if it's random. Get over here where I am.
Oh, it's juicy. It's flamboyant. It's flamboyant.
God, that shotgun's worse than any gun in the game. Just got self-surviving. Don't ever use the river shotgun. Please don't.
Yeah, I go.
What's up, sweaty? Damn, man, I can't even have some time to breathe. Didn't go sweaty, y'all just digging your ass, too. Damn what you was doing.
We know where to land when you land in these little tents.
Damn, bro. If I gotta kill him, I'll kill him, sweaty. Damn. You wanna dig in your ass and look for gold? I'm not sure I wasn't the best sniper in the world. Hold on. Let me show y'all something. This is why I don't snipe. It's just not fair.
Hello?
Yeah, I'm muted.
Hey,
you.
There you go.
You're good for words, too. Don't say shit for 30 minutes. Hell.
Oh my god, one more, he's gonna push. Watch it.
Aaron, man.
Be up. I'll be great.
Bro.
There you go.
Oh my god. Yeah. We got a whole army just on this building. Good work. Oh my, whole new team pushing. It ain't right what, over him, man. It ain't right.
Get up here where I am, you little action.
I'm already up here, bad boy.
Bro.
Oh yeah, another guy behind. Oh my, this guy in the window.
God, I'm macking for
this. Yeah, right.
I'm putting my teeth in their mouth.
No, I'm not back at all.
God, I'm putting my teeth in their mouth.
Yeah, I'm getting moist. So I'm gonna put something else in their mouth too. They keep letting me kill them like this.
I'm killing every one of them.
Oh my god! I just ate your missile. Too.
We're off this guy here. Don't be greedy.
I'm gonna just die to this dude, bro. This gun is ass. In Rebirth, 12 p.m. So I'm in my live stream. I'm gonna go back live in the drop.
What a cure. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Damn, who at the bottom having a fucking fist? Beat, they fighting down.
Beat the brakes off that mother effer.
Brother.
What are you talking about? This guy? Don't dig!
Bro.
Damn, you gonna fucking shut the door on me? I'm trying to help your big ass up.
Yeah. Oh my god. Yeah.
Oh my god, you closed the door on me now.
Yeah. He up here.
Get over to me at stadium. You want some action? Come over here to stadium where I am. Your squad mate's deep, back on dude. Station. Good work.
I'm ass moon cricket, you suck, bitch.
Watch it.
Nah, Moody, you still got your ass bit over.
I got bit.
You're welcome.
Watch out for spider.
He would push in and killed you.
Holy crap, watch out for spider.
Welcome back. He's one shot, one shot, one shot, one shot, one shot. Put some sweaty. The hell you waiting on? Christmas?
Let me, I had no bullets. What did you get him with?
He'll start playing more like a man. What did you
do? The wee wee.
Oh my god.
There's people everywhere around here.
Man, where the fuck is he? Bro, I'm about to get, man. Where's everybody coming from, bro? Gosh.
No, don't ask that. Ask
like
the
zombie round base round.
I'm getting my shit spawned over here, bro.
Don't land on your loadout. Please, God, don't.
That shit would. I'm a hacker, Max.
Except for you, Sweaty Jack. I want to see you land on loadout.
They let me get out. I'm shooting on your last one of them. I'm going to Lodi.
Oh my god.
Minus nuts. You gotta take risk in life, bro. You ain't gonna ever get no money if you ain't get no risk, man.
Let all that load out and take that risk. Straight up moon crickets inside of here. Get ready.
Got my Lodi.
Get ready for these guys, I'm telling you. They might have left, but get ready for them. These
oh my god, I think I'm dead. Never mind, I'm not.
Right here they are. This is a psycho team. They're psycho. They got clueless. Hey,
and he's running Lego. One shot right there. There you go. I'm blocking your ass. These motherfuckers are a whole bunch of. What, like, who am I going against? You same fucking boat?
You about to see. Watch out for Spidey. Whoa! Whoa! That's Spider. Watch out for Spider. That's the one you need to worry about.
That Spider get fucking bent over like a fucking fat bitch.
I see that. You destroyed Spider. Oh my god. Good thing you're doing good, because I've been to 7 kills for the last hour. Enemies dropping into the AO. We're off that guy landing this way, Jack. You gonna watch him?
What's good, fat ass? I'm not.
Running. Bro.
Airstrike. Yeah. Airstrike.
I mean, two guys. He's a solo, it's just him now. FPA, yeah, that's right.
Oh my god, it still hit me. I'm literally in the building.
Bro, I broke that guy's camera.
I'm getting you.
Appreciate you, dude.
You better not die again.
I ain't gonna die. I'm gonna push everybody. Play like a psycho. Enemy soldier incoming. Starting with this team in here.
I didn't even know.
Pushing this whole team. You sit back.
Yeah.
Stuck one. Look at that crap. Boom.
Yep. Oh.
Now I'm pushing his brother. You want something, too? Yeah, come on. Gonna have a brother. Brother, if I'm only child.
Yep.
We lucky as fuck, bro. Y'all stacking so hard, bro. Damn. Lucky as hell y'all stacking, bro. It took y'all 20 times to fucking just kill me.
Mother guy out of here.
Oh my god.
I gotta push.
Motherfuckers. Stacking hard as fuck.
There you go. Got us in advance.
I can't wait for it. Chi Chong skin. Who the fuck is Chi Chong? Who the fuck is that? Oh, I don't know. Who the y'all? That's what you said you can't wait on. They up top with you. I don't know who the fuck that is.
Oh my god, armor all.
Yo, what's behind you? Another psycho.
What the? He was not a psycho. He went to beat me up with his fist.
That guy was a psycho. Landing on your forehead. I see no sign. He's a shot. Effective fire.
Hit him, man.
One shot. If I die, I'm gonna get off. I'm gonna get off, bro. Like, where the fuck is my help? He's one fucking bullet. God, I'm not letting on y'all no more. I'm better about my fucking self. I promise you.
Don't matter.
Or the worst team of all time.
Full help.
It's too late now. Son of a digging in his fucking ass crack. What's good, Jazz? How you doing? You know I'm on this motherfucker. Damn, bro. Snipes you playing like you. No, Snipes is the worst team of all time, bro.
Man, Aaron.
I don't give a fuck.
You killed him.
I'm letting on my loadout. Not about to sit back. Play like a coward. Actually, I'm dive bombing.
I'm dead, bro. Motherfucker camping his fucking deal.
Go, baby.
Oh, my gosh, man.
I don't know what playstyle that is. Lay beside a dumpster and make a wish.
Sweaty Jack, bro, if I want to see my hop around off of it, I'm gonna buy a fucking bunny. Damn. Right here, Sweaty. Right here, Sweaty.
On the roof.
I'm letting those snipes.
Broken.
He jumped down on me.
Take a gun.
Oh my god.
I feel shit fondled.
I got destroyed.
One shot, literally with bullet.
That's not my problem. He a bullet, he could have killed him. What snipe say?
Now he's going under your building.
Mm-hmm.
Don't matter. Look at this guy. Watch out for banks. He can see through smoke grenades, he can see through water, he can see through your pants. God, he sees everything.
I can't even see shit down there.
I want my back.
Are you gonna be dead? Cause they're gonna hold you.
Ooh. Okay, I'm boxing my back. Who got the most
money? You got it.
Bob me back. Don't be greedy. Buy
I got
back.
Shit on him. I did buy you back, bro.
That's good. Maybe get on the boat. I don't know.
Yeah, this game, that's how Rebirth is gonna be.
Nah, they're gonna be on the boat.
Look at this motherfucker just waiting for me, bro. Like, keep that ass.
Never mind, apparently they're too blind for that.
There you go, for a buyback.
Gas.
Took my sweet time.
Shoot.
You got it off the bar, so don't be greedy.
Oh man, I'm getting shot out of there.
Don't be greedy.
Got it off the bar. I can't even line with you. I'm gonna line with you.
Oh, that's good.
Hurry,
I'll catch. Get back as well.
What's is he on the enemy? Can shoot it or melee it?
That ain't right. That ain't right, man.
It is right. I got a real.
Where we going, man?
You're not running back.
What kind of
kills.
Horse?
Yeah, you got him back.
Who? I got more damage, butt plug. That's what you gotta go off of.
Yeah, no matter. I can finish dead people as well.
That's not. That don't kill. What? Are you drunk? That don't even count as damage.
Yeah, you wanna see what counts as damage? Look out that door. You'll see what counts as damage.
I ain't looking out that door, you fucking drunk. That's all you.
Jump at that guy, aimed him with a sniper rifle, hits every shot too.
Okay.
They're coming. Oh my, I need help, Sweaty Jack. Peek it. Oh, you fuck.
Oh my god, he has like no plates. Watch out, two more.
Big of my aim. Stupid play, dude. Just walk back and forth in a circle.
Hey, I was kidding. Yeah, no. Ain't no fucking dude.
Man, I don't know why you pick up that shotgun. That had slug rounds on it.
I didn't have shit else to pick
it's
up.
All good.
Shit,
look how many kills we had as a unit. That's a pistol would have
been better.
Everybody had.
No, we didn't have a lot. Bro, I got a question. What's out the Z League tournaments, bro? Like what?
Here's the build, rat. You want the build?
I think I only died twice.
You hear me, kid?
I don't know, dude. I don't worry about that crap.
No, I'm sorry, I got money on here, so I want to take it off, but I got like 1980. I'm about to delete that shit, but I got money on here. I want to bet some more.
No matter. Go flex
yourself. What happened, Jess? I'm saying, do it work now, though?
No, it's a scam website. Hey, hold on. I'm about to pop off this next game. I'm about to get 20 kills every game I play for the rest of the day. I'm getting 20 kills every single match. I'm getting 20 effing kills every match I play. I'm calling you a rat, John Wick. It's true, man. That's what you are. You're a rat. A rat of a man. Nothing wrong with that. It's just what you are.
Here you go, Jazz.
Ashford, that's nasty. Don't come with another man's chat and say your voice. Say that. I challenge you to a kill race with rights to your own, to everything you own.
God damn.
What was that? Ooh, boy.
Aaron, I challenge you to a kill race. Whoever wins gets rights to everything.
I get your channel?
Mm-hmm. And my life.
Alright. Alright, I'm about to go hack into your software right now. I'm about to cut that shit all off. Hey, Sweaty Jack, just give me one shot and let me know. Let me know if they one shot or not.
You're a part of this kill race too. Everything you own is on the line. Sweaty Jack, everything you own is on the line. If I beat you in this kill race, you owe your life to me. And everything you own is mine.
Hmm?
Yeah, that's what's on the line this game.
Whoa.
You want some push ups? Yeah, that's cool.
What do you mean by that?
Aaron on that Cronus.
Move, Aaron. Get your own kills.
Finish my kill, Woody Jack. Oh, there you go. You're gonna take my kill.
That damage.
Woody Jack, you a shitbag. You just took my other kill. Yeah, I'm not doing the kill race, bro. No, this motherfucker taking both my kills, bro. Oh, No, I'm not hearing that. That second kill you just took, don't lie, say so, Fred. I had you one shot, you tapped it one time. I'm leaving here.
I don't know
want to take kill. Okay. Well, I swear to you, man, but all you do is take motherfuckers' kills. So look here.
Almost crying.
Oh my god, watch out for Chris Kyle.
Snipes, I don't care, Snipes. You
could
shit
have told
too,
me there was Chris
mom.
Kyle around here. I'm not landing on you. You're
good.
You're on
your own. That's good.
Yep.
As I said, Snipes a shitty teammate. Tell me we crying. Snipes a horrible fucking teammate.
Mm-hmm. He doesn't do anything, eh? Nothing. Yeah, go.
You are a shitty teammate.
That's Chris Kyle Academy out there. Be ready. Go ahead, yep.
Yeah, Chris Kyle that.
Yeah, here comes his brother. Get ready for his brother Davis. And here comes his
what
other
the fuck
brother John.
They got the exact same loadout. Huh?
Yep.
Oh.
You think that's all of them? You're right.
Just them.
Never ending. The amount of Chris Kyles that live here.
What the crap?
What?
I don't know where we are.
What? I got dropped by someone else.
They just keep coming in.
This is ridiculous.
I don't know what's going on. It's like zombies.
God, this is kind of a simulator.
Oh, I don't know who the fuck's sniping me, bro. Like, get a life, bro. Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. Watch out on top of the zoo. Kyle.
Yep.
Well, hits every shot too. I want you to know he never misses a bullet in his whole life. His whole career, he's never missed a shot.
He's coming on the ladder now. He's on the ladder.
Which one?
Oh my god. I'm not coming up. Like, that sniper just fucking annoying. I'm not even trying to fight.
Get inside,
bro,
this restaurant. Get inside that restaurant. He's reviving.
No one near you.
Three flares in there, Snipes.
Nah, my shit gonna take long as hell.
Oh my god, Snipes.
There you go, just flare back instead. I did not want to do that.
Inside that restaurant, dude. Push that crap. Don't
Yeah,
be
I know what's gonna happen to me. A million
Power,
different angles.
Nuts.
Yeah, I told you he'd play like a little bitch. Snipes, but like.
Snipes, you play like a nigga ball.
I keep down in a t-shirt.
Now he's self-revived.
Yeah,
terrible teammate,
Snipes. I told you that, bro. You think I'm just talking shit?
It's a cachet. It's a cachet.
Oh my god, there was a different guy behind
bro,
me.
Y'all motherfuckers throwing high aim and shit, bro. I don't give a fuck.
Kill,
you died, bro. How the fuck I tell you died?
You took my kill, though.
Got your shit ran through.
You ready? Here comes more. I'm telling you, this is the deepest spot on the map. I don't know what's going on here.
Bro, what? I think I shot down, bro.
Guy.
This motherfucker. Hell no, he hit me all headshots. That motherfucker was not. Whoever that is the best motherfucker aiming in the world.
That guy running right here. Watch out for that mortar. And the 65 people on the roof.
Gun roof.
Bro, I can't even fucking see, man. Who threw a smoke, bro?
I can't. Watch out for the mortar strike. Come get me, somebody. Yeah. Sweaty Jack? Snipes? How y'all grease, man? Think about anybody.
Of course. Well, I told you I'm playing with y'all. It's not a doubt. About to play all day. I'm supposed to go play in this tournament, but I ain't playing in this shit either, I ain't gonna lie.
Ready, Jack, that's terrible what you did to me.
No, he has almost like no place. There you go. He's gonna plate up, he's plating up right there in that corner.
No, this gun is horse shit, bro. It took him the whole goddamn mag just to kill him, bro. Oh my goodness.
I got on there with you.
Supply crates are restocked. Advise you load up now.
Oh, look how many
looks
chests
like
there are.
Building. He's a bullet. Oh, man.
Man, God, I'm about to get the fuck by the fuck, bro. God damn, man. It's fucking
I can exactly move this
bolt.
Shut
the
here.
Fuck up. Damn. I'm trolling, Jack, bro. But I just got my shit touched.
Don't matter if you're trolling. Look on top of Zoo.
I know. I was getting shot by five people, bro.
Please, God.
I can't fucking breathe. I can't fucking breathe, bro.
The whole team on top of Zoo aimed in.
Oh, my God. I'm dead. There's like two guys right there.
Bitch, lead the game. Damn. My shit fond. I'm getting bent over hands on hips, bro.
No, you want action, get on, please get on top of
I'm not
Zoo.
Putting no, I'm not
Go
putting no, I'm just lost
Zoo.
My mind, bro. I should not be getting shot
left.
About.
Wait, he actually left.
Would you blame him?
I didn't realize that, but he already left.
Rebirth should be worse. Nah, I think we pissed him off, called him a bad teammate. I was just trolling. Maybe that is my problem.
Don't matter if you troll. Get on top of here. They'll give you something to troll about. Oh my god, it's juicy.
I seen that. You can support that guy. I'm gonna go.
Get to the safe zone.
I got you. I got you. That should be him. Now, that's why I said we gotta play soon, because I've been up since like 7 in the morning, to be honest.
Bro, oh, their SMG hasn't been reloading.
What?
My back, don't be greedy.
They're coming back.
No matter if I'm coming back. Bye back. Don't be greedy.
What the fuck is he doing up there, bro?
Why are we spawning with a John Marston pistol? He's playing through the game. Wait, Red Dead? God damn.
Getting barnacle balls, bro.
Dead.
Where is he shooting at over here?
Move. The way. Somebody buy a UAV, man. Don't be greedy with all that money you got, Sweaty Jack.
And too. I got more than him.
I'm
about to buy a UAV by myself.
Loadout drop headed your way.
Advanced UAV up.
Over there.
In the sky.
Watch your six.
This whole team over here just sitting here. Put our loadie like that. Oh,
I'm not ripped in half like this. I don't even exist.
Bye, just Sweaty Jack.
Down here, on the ground.
Where the fuck is Ella sitting?
Down here.
A normal hour. Because I gotta start waking up early. About to be a busy morning.
I haven't slept at all, so.
Where are the kid? I'm right here. I'm gonna give you a free kill.
Free? What was free about that?
Hold on.
Just let me die. Literally put 6 plates on.
What do you mean? I don't want his teammate to be here and just pushing in. Get inside.
Come on, they dropped in. Yes.
I'm getting on this roof. I'm about to fight these kids to the left. Do you want action? Go here.
Enemy soldier incoming.
There you go for action. Where the hell they all go?
I found one.
Hold on, there's a guy over here.
No, I'm not.
Where's that big game down? I'm gonna grab that.
What's going on?
Oh, there's another one inside of here.
Follow me.
Got him. They just bought.
Yeah, good throw, man. I'm gonna get on the roof and jump off. We gotta go. Might get help.
Somebody in here. I'm gonna take the zip.
Oh, on me.
Right behind us on our builder.
my back for a sec. Someone's just in that building right here.
All right, hold on. Where the fuck he go?
I'm watching over here at the street. I don't see him.
I down one.
Might be in the water, to be honest. I see him. Right there. Up. Right there.
I'm dead.
Oh my god, I got a snipe. Watch it. Right side, northeast.
Over here, the whole team on me. Yeah, right here, whole team.
They're in their building. They're coming up.
Oh my god, no, I messed up. It's two of them.
No, I need
one more.
Man.
He's pushing out.
That one.
I know, it's two, dude.
I think two of them.
I never listened to y'all crap. I slid down there and it was three people, dude.
There you go.
Dang. Please, Aaron, whenever you get a chance. Aaron. Yo, what's up, funny umbrella? What's up, bro? Whenever y'all get a chance, I want y'all to go look at the title of Barrios' live stream. Just go look at the title of it. Your title. Please go look at that. What does that even mean?
Check your gear and weapons. We'll be deploying shortly.
Yeah, super. Hold on, let me go look at this. Look at the Barrios shit.
Please, Aaron, go look at Barrios' title. He could care less. Rebirth's coming out today. That's his title for today. I promise you, he could care less.
What the fuck? Let me go to Dover shit. I don't even find. I can't find. Dude. I'm gonna go look at it right now. Let me go look at this shit.
Please, dude.
Day is bit. What the? What the fuck is he doing?
Well, also, please look at the video.
Today is baby internet world champion. Birthday daddy doing something. What the fuck is doing? Is doing something special?
What is he doing?
What? He don't give a fuck. We been dropping. I don't give a rat's ass.
It's Dub's 11th birthday. Happy birthday, Dub's 11th.
I don't even know what the fuck this means.
I don't know what it means either. Let me read it out to anybody watching. Today is baby internet world champion. Birthday daddy is doing something special.
I'm lost.
No, go on there. Please look at what he wants to see you doing.
This does where the team double has birthday.
We're running.
He said, let me ask y'all something. It's, no, I'm 6 foot and I weigh 210. You know, so 6'2", 205 ain't bad at all. I'm 6 foot and I weigh 210.
Right, that's right, this is squads. Forgot.
Who the hell is, bro? Where the fuck Peso at, bro?
I don't know, man. You're supposed to get him in here. We got some random guy named Tricky instead.
Yeah, I'm about to call it us. Hold on.
Probably taking a nap. We're still sleeping.
Look over there and mark it. We're in the wrong spot. I don't know why we landed over here.
Yeah, what?
Look where we
are. I don't know. You marked the Kdubz. We landed where you picked.
I'm not landing. I don't even need no gun. I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Jack's idea to play it slow and simple.
What you mean? I followed you.
No.
I'm sorry, but the mailbox that has not been set up yet. Goodbye.
There you go for a phone, too.
Mm-hmm.
Fucking thug. When you got a fucking voicemail set up, like, you know you don't do shit professional when you got your fucking voicemail.
Brother, what are you doing?
What?
I thought
what?
That was like the smartest idea ever.
What English was that zone before you just spoke the words?
This is dead zone. I'm turning on proximity chat too. I need to get the logs.
My guy thought it was a good idea to throw C4s.
There you go, 5-6, hell nah.
Make sure you turn on proximity chat and listen to what the lobby's got to say about it.
Take a look machine. Ooh. My shit all it go all lobby. I don't hear nobody
running around with a rocket launcher. Yeah, you suck.
Bro, this guy got a loadout.
I can't even sniff a goddamn kill right now. Where is everybody else?
They're around the herm, so watch it.
Bro, Sweaty Jack, I promise you that I don't know what English did that, I mean, that is, that's not like a
new
English object. You guys got to clap, bro.
Watch out for
I
Big Juicy Kahana.
Yeah, that's the guy that, the one I just said. Watch out for him.
And also, I didn't even die to Big Juicy. I died to a guy named Walkdown Omari, aimed and mounted with an LMG across the map, shooting at everybody at market.
Now look at Sweaty Jack, this is a Kyle simulator. I'm getting my shit found away. I jumped in that window, got my shit separated.
You're back on station. Go get after it.
I'm landing back at market. It's balls deep over here. Please, Aaron.
I'm already here, boss man. Bro, he just shit on me. Dude, watch out for Big Kahuna. Oh, my goodness.
I'm pushing Big Kahuna.
Oh, my God. I'm dead.
I just killed Big Kahuna. Oh, my God. It don't matter, though. As soon as I down him.
That's the guy that killed me.
No, that motherfucker came out of nowhere, bro, and just ran at me. I didn't even know he was right there. He scared the shit out of me. Man, he got a big juicy
car. He got the schmooze. He got the schmooze.
What?
Bro, I'm getting shit on left and right, bro. I ain't gonna lie about it.
Watch out for Pelagic, too.
Who the fuck is Pelagic? Nah, I'm gonna be on all day. I'm gonna I wanted to see something.
I'm tired of playing like this. Look how many kills here.
I'm gonna go talk to him. Nah, I told you, I'm getting my shit ran through. That's how you know I got zero kills. Look at this, I'm just getting shit on.
They got the loadout, that's why.
He killed me in point two. Nah, he killed me in point two. I couldn't even shoot him.
Those guys are psychos.
Well, hey, but they devs, now they is sweaty as fuck. Let me lock in. I'm looking at chat and shit. Hold on. Let me grab a gun and lock in. I like doing this
shit. Oh my god. I almost killed him. Oh my god, I almost killed him.
I hit this guy with a throwing knife and then I hit him again in the head. And he still didn't die.
Bro, like, I did either. Atahita. Tatapa.
That's his loadout, I'm telling you.
It's not his loadout. It's these guys.
No, it's just a fucking stacking. And they're stacking. I can't even fucking.
It's their loadout. You grab your loadout and push them and show them.
I'll show you. I'm gonna go get my load. I'm gonna go fuck him. Win the game all day with it, chat. All day with it.
I got some pinata. Bust him open.
Oh, that's a good one. I ain't gonna... I like that. I like it when you talk to me rough, too.
I'm pushing.
Oh my god, the bullet. Literally a bullet. Different guy.
Which one's a bullet?
I'm dead, bro. Like, well, I can't even get my fucking loadout while somebody's just fucking hawking me.
Yeah, look like, there. No place, 1 HP. You could just smack him with a rock and you would be that.
Be shitty as fuck, you girl. Bitch, I'll be drowning in fucking bleach in GTA.
Watch out, these guys are sweaty, so watch it.
Which one's sweaty?
No, I wouldn't.
Oh my god, look at my eyeball out. Yeah, you just watching my body.
isn't it
just watching my body and then I just died. Same guy.
He's good.
Oh my god, I was spanking y'all.
No, that's the shittiest turn up.
God, I was spanking those people, man.
Dumbass bitch, quit trying so hard. Stupid ass butt plug.
Hey, what's good, ass group?
We are returning you to the front. Earn this. Squad mates redeployed. Well done.
Go ahead and push me. Get your ass, bitch.
Oh my god, watch out for this guy. He killed me in half a sec. Then he killed Sweaty Jack in half a sec.
Oh my god.
He almost killed me in half a fucking second too. Oh my goodness.
I have no idea where he was. He just said he's right there and I have no clue where.
That's not an excuse.
He's on our body, Tricky.
I'm not gonna lie, we was getting ran through. Yeah, I got fluffled.
I'm getting nope.
Oh my really? Gosh. 50. You lost that, Tricky? What the fuck?
No, I don't know how. It looked like he won.
I can't even speak English going against these fucking psychopaths.
We're going against some psychotic players.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. I thought you got the worst lobbies. Like, you got the sweatiest lobbies. You fucking rank mode. Just play Kdubz lobbies all day. We be having all the fucking sweats in this bitch.
Yeah, come on, push me.
Okay, I'm gonna come on the other side.
Yeah, push me then. Call Turbo.
Dumbass, sit that goofy ass down, bitch. Fat ass TikToker. Dumbass, man.
Try to cross that 50 cent skin. Watch out.
Yeah.
I'm off that 50 cent.
Oh my god, I almost knocked two of them.
I tried to come over there to help you and I got ripped.
You thought, no, it's not happening. You thought, it was close.
Oh, you got my SMG.
You was close, but it's not happening. I'm not going out like that, E-girl. It was close, but you're not about to shit on me. It was close, Super. It ain't happening. I already knew what the fuck you wanted. Come here, bitch.
There you go.
What the fuck? What?
Do a full-on skydive.
That's how he jumped down. What?
I dive bombed in and died immediately. I'm about to destroy you, young edits. I can't stand you anymore. How are we getting ran through?
Nah, I'm not gonna lie. That motherfucker almost shit on me. I knew it was coming too. That little bounce back out.
Hold on.
Make it count.
Guess what, Super? You don't get shit for almost, bro. So it don't matter in life. It's either you do or you don't, bro. It's no in between, bro. Like, if you got a girl, like, you
don't play. Why is everybody in this lobby a psychotic maniac? God, every single one of them.
Where the fuck you going? Hey, you mess with this girl, you go on a date, and your homies actually just smash. I almost did. What the fuck you get for that? You don't get shit for almost smashing? It's either you do or you don't.
Huh?
Somebody, I almost lost my virginity. Nobody cares.
Yeah, yeah, it happened. Shit, I almost robbed that bank. You still broke as fuck, and now you don't care.
Somebody, I almost made it to the NFL. You didn't make it. Nobody cares what you almost did. Bum.
Yeah, rat.
Oh my god. Bro, leave me alone.
Dude, you sound like a fucking little ass girl. Bro, leave me alone.
Brother! Please!
You motherfucker sweating over
here. Lord have mercy on me.
I don't got no guns when we fight, man. You are incorrect, brother. You are incorrect, brother. Come on, brother.
Rest of my family's downstairs.
Watch it.
Who top 250? Yeah. Pushing up.
Oh my god, he's across.
Who top 250?
Broken.
No. Eight kills in this lobby feel like fucking 30 in a regular shitty lobby. I'm not gonna lie. These motherfuckers, you can't even breathe in this bitch.
Nah, not really.
Got a ride shield, bro. Get the fuck out of here, bro. Shitty. Thought I ain't see your big fat neck ass. Lodi at the bottom right here. Lodi chest.
This hill don't move. Oh my god.
Lodi chest where I just pinged at.
I'm going around with that.
Oh, I like it. People are so loud.
Yeah, kid up.
Ah, no, but it's these people skip.
¿Qué? Yeah, ¿qué pasa? ¿Qué? Airstrike.
Oh, he know. Bro, he right here, bro. Damn. Tricky, bro. Thank you, Sweaty Jack. Damn, right, Tricky, you fucking stupid bitch.
I'm dead. We're both. Oh my god.
Nah, I was safe. I got shot in the water. Fucking bitch.
No, but I was hoping this guy wasn't gonna snipe, which he did.
Oh,
I'm dead. I'm dead. He's gonna try to push me. Watch it. Watch it. He's over there. What's this? Oh, no, give me that.
Keep that grub tight, dude. The end game like this? Keep that grub tight. Is everybody yet?
Nah, hell nah. Don't get up here. That motherfucker's loud as hell up there. I'm scared.
Oh, my God.
Push Kdubz. Come on, Sweaty Jack. Yeah, let's go with Kdubz right here.
Right here at the door.
Right here.
You got fucking...
Yeah,
you got man on the doors with you. Yeah. A fucking bodyguard. Right, they're on the roof. Right, they're on top of the roof. They're on top of the roof.
Yeah, I'm more to the roof, so they have to come in.
Gotta get out of there. Come on. Get out.
Gotta watch that. That's a dangerous spot.
There you go. Just lay down and can't get up. I'm not going outside that door.
Right here.
Rex, keep your eyes on
that.
Yeah, sit the fuck down, little man.
Yeah, aim in with your
sniper. I'll do a simtex.
Nope, I fucking quickscope your fucking right ass.
You can use that for cover.
Amping ass little fucking.
You can use that for cover.
Wait, did he win a? Oh my god, he won a roof.
Twerks.
They talking
all. Okay, yeah.
I'm trying to focus. Oh, brother, my controller really. DC.
You're going stupid.
Come on, where's my charger? Where's my charger?
There you go. I want to hear that shit. I go talk to the phone, dude.
I know this not the nigga talking shit. Just got turned on like a little bitch.
You didn't turn on nobody. Bum.
I know that wasn't you talking shit, bro.
That is me.
Man, they didn't really push that. I'm shocked that they didn't push that.
But tell that boom about the winner's game. Tell that boom about the winner's motherfucking game. Yeah. Don't come out this door, bitch. You dead.
You ready to take his L, bum?
Call me, Crystal. What, the win? We got high ground. We shouldn't lose this at all.
And don't jump down either. Back. Don't fall. Wait.
At the bottom.
Hold on. Give me one sec.
Whoa, bro. I must have got some crazy aim. I'm getting my shit farther with this game.
Look at where they at.
This motherfucker, what color got 21 kills?
Damn.
Yeah.
Wait. I'm here. Someone cover someone else.
Bomb. All bounty targets are KIA. I'm about to fondle this lobby. I'm hopping down there to fondle.
He's up here.
I had 9 kills. I put like hyena that dude.
No, I use Octopilly. Thank you for that dollar. Appreciate you, dude.
Bro, you were like 1 second before dying from.
Storm.
We bent him over.
If I had a game Resi, you would have been dead.
That's a psychotic player. Yes. He backed out. He didn't even care. He's one of those psychos. He'll drop 40 kills and just leave. Somebody invited him to a tournament.
What new skin you think is better?
I don't know. I like this one. This is my favorite one.
Dude, look at his. They look alike. He didn't change it a little bit. They didn't even change it a lot. Like from the first nuke skin to the second one, that one was a big difference, bro. From the second one for the third one's not.
What?
See how we taking them W's. Y'all, what's up, new to TV? What's up, bro? Hold up, ain't this update out? I think it's out, ain't it? In 3 minutes. What time does it come out, y'all?
Two minutes.
Alright, 2 minutes.
Now you usually could do it before. We could try to.
Well, your money is breaking sweat.
I already have the update itself, so as soon as the update's up, I'll be able to go in.
There you go.
Huh?
No, what y'all doing, bro?
No, yeah, look, 2 minutes.
What y'all doing?
Oh, that's good. 2 good minutes.
Yes, Jit.
Wait, Kdubz, don't you need to update the game then? Or do you already had it updated?
Yes, thank you so much.
Connor, did you
do Kdubz? What the fuck is that? That you sweaty? You fucking freak?
No, that's not me.
That is you, P. Diddy.
It's good little shadow.
That is what's his name? Super Movement.
What? Yeah, only your mic moving.
That's what I'm saying.
I think I can just click on this mode, right?
That's the funniest one, and I'm about to blow.
I'm about to explode.
I'm
bro,
about
what
to
the fuck is Virio's doing, bro?
Nah, I just peeped. This is daughter's birthday. He do it for his daughter. I tell you, he's taking a nap.
Respect.
The title. I know, but he do that normally. He put that in his normal titles.
No, dude. Look how he's... What is birthday daddy
it makes sense.
Doing is doing something.
No, the fuck it
doing. Yeah, no, the daddy is doing. Yeah, ad parts. But
everything else makes sense from what he normally
does. It don't make no sense. I don't know what the fuck is he doing. Like, I couldn't tell you, was it an event or something? I don't know.
Well, he calls himself the Internet World Champion or whatever, and said today is baby's internet, so the kid's birthday.
No, nobody knows what that means.
I don't know what the fuck that
is. It's yours, dude. I'm not a viewer, though, man. I want to get that straight. First of all, I'm just clearing the air. I'm just clearing the air. I'm not even saying anything, bro. But listen, I'm just clearing the air. Y'all need to stop disrespecting my man.
Chili's super chatted $2.
Card finally did something right. Thank the Lord. I'm gonna have a fucking update. Damn. Thank you.
Nah, I already got the update. Wait,
I'm saying, but like, no console. I'm saying, like, you know, you gotta reset it. I'm glad you don't got a fucking fortune's keep.
Oh, I'm gonna go reset. You guys can play this. I'm.
Oh, we gotta reset. Yeah, that ain't work. No, there is an update. You gotta reload it, or it just puts it on fortune's keep. There you go. Little April Fool's joke. Oh, yeah, Zachi. Thank you for that too, dude. Appreciate you. Can we get an updated settings video? Yeah, I'll make you one. Alright, let me load this game up real quick. Oh, yeah. We're about to get all kinds of good games right here. God, we're about to win every game. God, this is good. Come on. Yeah, come on. It still ain't reset. What's wrong with it? It still isn't reset. It says I'm on the same battle pass and everything. Oh, hold up. Reloading. Don't get depressed, everybody. Don't you worry. We're about to figure it out. I'm not sure what it's doing. It's a prank. There you go, pickle. Alright, hold up. What's going on? I clicked close 6 times in a row, dude. 6 times I've... It won't close. And it won't update. The crap's wrong, dude. Oh, yeah, we got 100 people in this B. We're going to be doing a giveaway here in a second. We're going to be giving away a Black Sail Battle Pass. So y'all better be prepared, man. Alright, hold up. Load. Do I have to update? It says it is updated. It says it's updated. Yeah, put me on Fortress Keep 2. You got to restart your game. Come on, dude. It's like it's not even giving me a update thing. It's just loading in like normal. I've closed and out 6 times in a row and nothing happens. Come on. Still says season 2. It still says season 2. Look at this. What's wrong with this crap? Battle.net. Check for updates. All right, there it goes. It's updating now. Only 6 gigabytes. Not many gigabytes at all, actually. Oh, this thing's going fast. This thing's going super fast. Here, I'll pull it up for you guys. So y'all can see. 17%. This download is going fast. It's going super fast. Oh, yeah. Crap, dude. Let's go. First game, first win. I'm about to get 20 kills and a win first game on. This cup's going to be deep. I already know half the... I'd say more than half. I'd probably say 80% of the lobby is going to land at prison. It's already a guarantee that 80% will land at prison. Verdansk is back. Caldera's back. There you go. Bro, how bro not download it yet? Because I'm not on a PlayStation. You see me? Yep, those are your comments. It's good. You see your own comments, don't you? Mine hasn't even started downloading yet. I think my Xbox is going to have a stroke. My controller is already sticky. There you go. Yeah, maybe Snipes. I might do that. I don't think I have those videos to upload again. That's old, old stuff. I don't think I have those anymore. Oh, there it is. There it is. Yeah, it said it was at. It said it was 6 gigabytes, and now it's 19 gigabytes. Yeah, now that's a little more realistic. Oh, we're about to do this giveaway. You hear me, dude? We're giving away $30 Black Sail Battle Pass, or just $30 that you can use to buy whatever you want. Whoever wins, all right. So it's gonna be a game. First person to 5 points gets the battle pass. The first person to get 5 points. All right, this is how you get points. You ready? Prepare yourself. Don't type in exclamation giveaway. That's not how you do it this time. We're not doing it like that. First person to type in. Rebirth Island gets 1 point. Get 1 point for typing in Rebirth Island. The first person. Oh, look at that. GKD was the first. GKD. GKD gets 1 point. Keep up with your crap, GKD. Alright. You gotta get 5 though. Alright. First person to type in, no, it wasn't you. Look, I got it pulled up right here. You can see it right here for yourself. You got it, it's on the screen right here. GKD was the first one. All right, first person to type in pineapple. Pineapple. Oh, yeah, look at that. Look at that. Rick Mix was the first person to type in pineapple. That's good. God, that's good. Bro, I did whack. It's not a whack. Everybody's saying they did first. You did it. What do you mean you did? Look, it says right here who typed it in first. It's clearly Rick Mix, the first to type it in. Look. Clearly. That's good. You didn't win that, Porter. You said mother effing pineapple. There you go, man. You didn't even type that. You typed in main pineapple. Alright. You know, we're going to do it a three because I think this is going to take forever. The first person to get three right, not five. All right, first person to type in. What is the name of the middle spot in Rebirth Island? What's the name of the middle spot, the main spot, in the very middle of the map? Oh, Jim got that crap. One juicy point. Jim's got that's 1 point for Jim. All right. Let's see. First person to type in. One of the names of the new guns that's coming out. Either of the new guns. Type in one of the names of the new guns coming out. Oh, JP, ball 27. All right, God, that's a lot of people, man. Ain't nobody got the two yet. God, you guys are taking forever, man. F it, dude. We're just gonna do the first person to get to two, man. We're gonna do first person to get to two because this might take forever. All right, First person to type in the name of the new sniper rifle coming out. Name of the new sniper rifle. What's the name of the new sniper rifle? Yep, JP got that crap right. Oh, yeah, JP got it right. All right, JP, you win, man. You win the $30, JP. Type in your Cash App, dude. Type in your Cash App, JP. Divine. And I'll send you the $30 for the battle pass. The premium battle pass. That ate a little bit. Car 98? Nah, I wish it was, but nah. They're adding in the more sniper rifle from Advanced Warfare. And the Ball 27 from Advanced Warfare. Kind of weird that they're adding Advanced Warfare guns, but that's, I don't know. Maybe that means the next Call of Duty will be an Advanced Warfare game. Maybe. Who knows? Crap, I didn't think things through. You were going to have to give second place or something. Huh? What do you mean, JP? You don't have a Cash App or a PayPal? I can send you the 30. So you can buy the battle. Oh, it's all right. Do you have a PayPal? Oh, you don't have either one? F. All right. Yeah, I can't get you crap then, dude, to be honest. All right, we'll do. All right, this one's for anybody then. Yeah. You can pick somebody, JP. You can make it a game if you want. JP is going to pick who gets the $30 for the battle pass. Since he won it. You can pick. Yeah, go ahead. Let's see what he does. Who's he going to pick? What's good, Pepsi? Is this thing going to hurry up? It's been at 98% for an hour. Pickle Pillar. Oh, okay. I like that. Pickle Pillar is a respectable man in the community. That's good. Now, Pickle, I'll give you the choice. You can keep it, man. Pickle, you can keep that crap for yourself. Or... or pickle. You can double that crap and give 5 battle passes to whoever you want. And you get one yourself, but you only get the $10 one. Or you can keep the $30 for yourself. Five people. So 5 people get $10 ones. You're going to give away 5 and get one yourself? All right, you can pick who you want to give it to then. Peso, what it's... There you go, Jim. What's up with this, dude? Do I need to pause it? I'm going to pause it. Pause. And resume. Maybe that'll fix it. Been stuck like forever. What's going on with this thing? Look at it, y'all. It's just sitting here at like... It's just sitting here at 98. All right, there it goes. It's actually moving now. All right, cool. It's moving again. Let's go. Did Pickle pick who he wants? F it, giveaway 6. I just bought it myself already. All right, sounds good, Pickle. You can choose who to give it away to, dude. You choose who you want to give it away to. Type them all in at once if you want. Or you can make it trivia. Do however you want. The $60 is in your hands now to give away. Mr. G with the 17-month. Membership, dude. Let's go, man. Thank you, bro. I appreciate you. We are at 99%. We're right there at it, man. This crap's taking all day. I don't know. This crap's taking all day. Pickle is a very powerful man right now. Yeah, it's up to Pickle. Pickle, you could choose who to give the 6 battle passes to. And if you don't pick anybody, then, you know, I'm going to give you another option, actually, Pickle. No, I'm not going to give you another option. I already gave you one option. Yeah, just pick 6 people. I ain't giving you any other options. You ain't even taking the option you already got. What is going on? No, that's got nothing to do with it, Rick. It's just stuck. It's not even the internet speed. It's just stuck at 99%. See, it doesn't even matter. It's not even moving at all. It's stuck here. I'm going to pause it and unpause it again. I'm pausing and unpausing it. Here we go. Pause. Resume download. There it goes. Now it's moving. Yeah, yeah. Look at it. It's going. It's going. It's going. He hasn't spoken yet. I don't know where he. I don't know where he went. Yo, Zachary, David, the gifted membership. Let's go, bro. All right, we're loading it up. We got it. I don't know if Pickle's gonna pick 6 people or not, but if he doesn't, then we'll play another game and let the 6 people. Let 6 people win a game of trivia to decide who wins. If he doesn't type anything in. But the power's in his hand. Update requires restart. He did choose. Oh, where did he pick at? Pickle. Oh, okay, I see it. Let's go. Cool. Awesome. All right, I'm going to pin that, and I'm going to send all of you guys $10. Every one of those names. You guys will all get 10 bucks sent to you. And we might give away some more, too. We might give away some more. We just might. But that'll cost a lot of money. and I ain't got a whole lot of money. So $60 might be what we stick to right now. Uh-oh.
Let's do this.
Time to go to work.
Let's do this.
They won't hit a thing.
Follow me. Stay close.
Into the road for your sorry ass.
What? No, this is looking more and more like Fortnite. This is looking more and more like Fortnite. What the crap? What's up with all the Halloween skins? It's not even close to Halloween. Yeah, GKD. Oh, crap. I didn't even buy the last battle pass. I didn't even buy it. Maybe this one will be something I want to buy. I literally didn't even buy the last one, so let's see. Unclaimed rewards. Yeah, I'll continue. I could care less. Alright, what do we got here? I don't know. I don't. What kind of final? This is the final skin? No, that's terrible. Yeah, I don't even want that. Thank you. I'll be alright without that. I will be just fine without these outfits. Yep. What about this? Yeah, I'll be alright without that also. Yeah, definitely don't want that. I kinda like this one. This one's actually cool. A little jacked ghillie suit guy. That's kinda funny. What is this? Sidearm swap? What? And you get a Snoop Dogg skin. Oh, that one's cool. I won't lie, that one's pretty cool. That one's actually cool. That's funny. Yeah, it's alright. I'll be alright without it, to be honest. Got by without the last one. I think I'll get by again. But look at the new weapons we have. The Moore sniper rifle. Oh, yeah. And we have a nice little sword, the FJX Horus. I think that's. Or a new SMG. Yeah. A new little sword, another melee weapon. Okay, cool. That's cool. Crappy, that's what I'm saying. I don't even buy those things. I don't even buy the battle passes anymore. I ain't gonna lie to you, dude. I still give them away, but I don't even buy them. Ooh, what is this? Little Marcus Aurelius? All right. I'm cool. All right. Let's see. Anything else we need to look at before we hop into a game? Anything else we should be aware of? Any new camos? Oh, hold up. Isn't there new perks? I think they said there's new perks. Let me see. No? Guess not. I think that's for multiplayer only. Yeah, I think it's multiplayer perks. It was talking about. Alright. Cool. Oh, Peso's in here. What's up, Peso? Oh. Where's everybody at? Where are you at, Aaron the Goat? Aaron.
Thoughts on the Snoop Dogg skin.
I think the Snoop Dogg's. Snoop Dogg's kind of cool.
I like the regular Snoop Dogg skin. It's nice.
Yeah.
Finally, they got him looking, you know, worth something. The last was on. He looked like. Never mind.
I don't know where Aaron went. All right, I'm gonna invite somebody else. Somebody else join up. Super Movement, you wanna join up? Super Movement, join up and help us out on our first game so we don't have to play with terrible players. I think we're just gonna have to play with some terrible players. Is it quads only for Rebirth? Oh, there's the
wire.
What
happened?
Thank you. Who the crap? Oh, yeah, pay some spam. Who's on for it? Kdubz?
I don't know who that guy is.
No, I know who he is, but I'm saying, like, who are you going to get it?
Oh, you know who Fraud is? That's your guy?
That's Cam, if you remember. He probably
Yeah, he probably don't.
I'll put this on Quad.
He's the
Kdubz!
What's good, bro?
Peso knows. Peso ain't put his mic on though.
Yeah, Peso.
Oh, where are we going? On like massive win streak right here. That's good.
See, yeah, what it is, that's how I need pointed out, man. That other driver for the left.
I got you, Killer 104. I got you, PH, also. For sure, for sure. What's up, Floyd? Alcatraz is finally back. Yup.
No! Pull the
red teammate,
please.
Put the other one back on there?
No. That'd be
refresh.
Medicine?
Yeah. Let's see what these graphics are looking like.
Oh, it looks beautiful. Okay, that's, we just ran a game. It looks.
Apparently, look at it.
Yeah, it's beautiful. Looks exactly the same.
Yeah, it looks about.
And they
exactly
didn't change
the
map. The tower's still there. There's no hole in prison. They didn't change.
Oh,
it.
I like that they didn't make the effing water so much too.
It's good.
See, this is how it should be on all the other maps. There shouldn't be all that extra water.
Facts, bro. Facts.
Like this little.
Are they trying to implement that shit? That shit is terrible. Perfect. Isn't it just a little on the outside, or did they add some?
No, it's just a little on the outside. It's not a whole effing ocean around.
Don't change the maps and then just do that. I like that. Bro was talking about 9 first game. He was hooping, Game chat.
How about a gander?
9 is crazy.
It did. How about a gander?
Ooh, this looks nice. It's a little bit more vibrant.
Faisal!
Faisal!
He ain't talking. That's gonna piss me off, man.
Nah, he live right now.
Yeah, I know. He probably not in his game. Good job. Why it sound like you about, you know what I mean? Why it sound like you about like a mile away from your mic?
Nah.
Sound like you're talking in a bathroom.
Jeez. There you go. Nah, you remember
Remember Cam? This Cam right here, Peso. You remember?
Peso.
You probably don't remember the name because he changed it to some bullshit.
No, I didn't. They changed it for me, bro.
It to fraud department. I'm going.
No, exactly.
I'm laying in that control center. You guys are calling my
bro. Peso, you definitely do know me. What?
Peso, they changed it to fraud department? Like nobody?
Yeah. No, bro. Because listen, right? No, listen, bro. I have my name.
Moving.
I have my name as Jenna Ortega, and then I guess I got copyrighted.
I'm getting jumped.
Ooh, what is this? A new contract? Spy drones. Spy drones contract. Try that out. Good work. We need a swarm of spy drones down there. Clean them up.
I don't know, I don't know where I am.
Oh, they got the HRM as ground loot. I like
that. The fuck is this drown shit? I'm dead. They put MW2 guns in the ships. You want a bomb prison. It's 65 in here. God, it's deep. Y'all said to complain about kills. I said they put MW2 guns in the packages and chests and shit. I just pulled out four. Oh my god, it's so deep in prison. Down one. My body, yourself and.
No, one more week. It'll be one more week.
You're right, Caleb. I got sniped, dude. He got sniped. Man, shut your bitch ass up. They gonna just take everything. Take all my guns. Take everything, Caleb. Take everything, man.
Down one on stairs.
Oh, no, you got shit on. Yeah, I came back for your bitch ass. Don't worry about it. God, I'm going over here to the left. It's action packed. Hey, guy at Sniper Tower. I think they made it like the older seasons where they spawn a sniper. Hey, they're weird for that.
Oh, I need aid.
I'm
down one. An armored off one.
Which one?
Bro, he's laying on his pussy. He's laying on his pussy.
I down one in there. I took one over off. Somebody just stood there and sniffed.
No, bro, I didn't see him. He was laying down. Like, I don't know what he was doing. Bro, where's our loadie at?
Over there. Yeah. Sit down, son. Like that, don't it? Ain't that, don't it?
Yeah, come on.
Like that, don't it? Someone like that. It's so many. There you go. It's so many over there. Run.
Well, it's three people stacked. One's risen.
I'm off another. I wonder if you can still make that jump. Dead, bro. Fell off. Kill him. This tent might be further than what it used to be.
Oh, my mic is on mute. So what was that guy doing? That one guy you killed, he just stood there.
No!
That crap was about mid as F, to be honest.
Yeah, 12 of those things.
That crap was mid.
Bro,
first game on. Just getting warmed up. Take a sit up to Kdubz game today.
Zero.
Nobody gives a F by Rebirth anymore.
No, they do. It's just the channel. Nobody gives a F about. What's up with my audio? I can't hear crap. It's like it's at 3 volume or something. I don't know. Weird. I'm looking at it too. I got nothing.
Weird. Did you see that guy killed? That was in the window.
Yeah, I seen that. Yeah, yeah, my mic was on mute. I was wondering what that was about. That guy just stood there. He didn't even react. Oh, yeah, Crimson. Yeah, I do got that. I don't know. What is that under? Like this. What is that under? What operator? Well, that was cool. I think I might like Vondel a little bit more, to be honest. A little more action on Vondel. This map
seems that lobby dies out real fast.
Only 40 people on here, man. There should be like 60 at least. 40 ain't crap.
Dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Prep time's over. Now you deploy to the war zone.
Yeah, I agree, Floyd. I don't know, something about it. The color seems a little off. Seems kind of dull.
Oh, y'all might have to run without me. That's all teammate, yeah, I gotta help my dad with stuff, some birthday thing. Oh, you got me. I'm laying in the water to stay alive for y'all.
Yeah,
that's cool. Really?
Yeah.
LS.
Go to grandma's house, you want action.
Oh shit, I would've busted up my shit,
dude. Down that nigga up there, finish him, he getting up.
Alright, Eric. That
was cool. My M4? That's a new sniper. Just in here. Go get after it. There you go. It's just sitting here. We don't trust you, yo. How are you? You good, bro? I'm good.
Enemy scanned active.
Stay low. Let me check out Xcode.
Yeah, see that. I appreciate you, Sun Lee.
Dane Screamer. Hey, Red Vines. On YouTube.
Your squad mate's back on station. Good work. You've got reinforcements inbound.
He has a buddy. I think everybody should be solo right now. Back and move.
Yeah,
another one.
We got an F off team, man.
Yeah, I know.
You're down one squad mate. Okay. We'll get you redeployed faster.
Yeah, that's an F off team. Well, look, the other guy left. We gotta play that horse balls anyway.
Oh, there you go. Just can't blow it out.
we gotta get somebody else. I'm gonna
play. Oh, he's not safe.
Play duos before I play this bullcrap. Go against
the bomb.
Teams of stackers. Got an AFK teammate.
Loadout's not safe. Everyone's on loadout.
Ah, oh, F off.
Serenity, I hit the like, yo, I appreciate that, thank you.
So what is it, man? Why does this map seem so much darker than it used to be?
I don't know, but it's dull. It looks like my D. That's what it looks like.
This, go inside a prison where I am. It's like the darkest place I've ever seen in my life.
It is so cool.
God, it looks depressing, dude.
What are your stats?
Where's all the light at? Ain't no light. Even when you're standing outside, it seems dull.
That's dull.
They go for side chatter too, bro. Super booping.
I know, dude. It don't matter. Look, how you gonna be 46 stackers?
Yeah.
Just getting over.
See, the stack,
I'm living.
Where'd the other five go? There was five up here when I was up here.
Yeah, we got an F off team.
I know. That's what I'm going to F off, dude.
Your squad mate's back on station.
Good work.
Get on me.
No way, I
broke his ankle.
Watch out for that mosquito drone.
Man, I'm out.
Hey, where y'all be chatting at, man?
I broke his ankle. Come on, dude.
What the fuck?
If I had SMU, I'd have
been good. What's side chatter?
Fuck, bro. That nigga sniper playing for room. Like, what's up, man? You got your ass too.
I'm talking about nothing but side chatter. Wait. That's all you hear.
Oh, man. Oh, he's sniping. Double, you main. Oh, my God. I'm still alive. I got my fucker. Oh, down. Don't snipe me, bro. Bitch, you coming with me. TTV, what the fuck your name is?
You watch your
mouth. What the heck was that? Yo,
oh, wow. Damn, I forgot I got my perk.
That's more sniper, dude. It's only one in the chamber.
Wow, they made a creep.
Oh, this F.
Hey, anybody camped out somewhere?
This is depressing, dude. Good work.
What up, kid? Don't talk to me, baby.
Awful. Awful sniper. Awful, dude. That's the worst shit ever.
Ooh, they go for side
chat. Yeah, I'm gonna forget that. I'm gonna see you.
I don't even think he knows that it's a mic.
You know
what I mean?
Marking the rest of that squad on your attack map. Get hunting. You talking about side chatter? Nah. Listen to L Smooth over here. He never stopped talking.
Yeah, I just saw that.
Hey, man, fuck y'all niggas. You see, I can't look at my car.
You need to unmute Superman. Just listen to his whole
conversation. You need to turn on proximity chat and listen to L Smooth. I'm telling you, this dude never stops talking. He over here trash talking an AFK player.
Ooh, you got that man on you?
Hide in the corner. This is so cute. This is sickening, dude.
I sniped him. I actually connected a sniper shot.
Let's get the F out of here, Super.
Yeah.
I don't come back to play either. Don't ever come back to play.
It was a complete F off.
Terrible teammate, dude. pressing, dude. Rebirth Island has no vibes. It doesn't, dude. It's just... it's whatever. Can't invite you, Aaron. You're not even on, dude. Join up. It's on public, Aaron.
Guess it's up to me then.
Aaron, you're not even on, dude. Yep, exactly, GKD. Same old crap. I'm starting, dude. I'm not waiting all day.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
Aaron, it's kind of depressing as F. Aaron.
I'm sending my console.
Aaron, this crap sucks, dude.
Bro, my PC was about to take 3 hours. I had to uninstall that shit on my PC. I'm not playing on my PC no more.
This is horse balls, dude.
Not the same, man.
Oh yeah, happy birthday to Dubs. How I like it so far. It's all right. I mean, I like Fortune's Keep better, to be honest. At least they changed it a little bit.
You're welcome. You're welcome. This map is horse dick, bro.
This map might be the worst map.
I'm not gonna lie, no, I might shut my goddamn YouTube channel.
We opened two of them. They both dropped a load of marks, so I'm just gonna grab the close one this time.
I might share my goddamn YouTube channel.
I might too. Look how dark this map is.
Nah,
I can't even see.
Nah, I'm dead ass serious. I can't play, bro. Why am I shit lagging? This map is horse dick, bro. Cards don't know how to do nothing right, bro. What the fuck? Oh, let me change my settings, bro.
Oh, man. Jim said he'll buy your YouTube channel for $18.
Here you go. Hell nah. 3K? Monetize? You can make that shit right. Deployment to the war zone has been authorized.
back what I miss. You ain't miss crap, bro. Just same old crap. And you miss some F off teammates. That's what you really missed. Ah, Superman.
Really didn't miss. What is Bumper Jumper Tactical? Like, what the fuck is that? How is it slipped? Nah, this shit, I don't know what car be doing these settings, bro.
It's ass.
I don't want to do this shit.
Yeah, well, I'm taking my talents to 2K, man. That's what I play now. I enjoy it.
I'm taking my talents to McDonald's.
I enjoy 2K more than anything, bro. It's way better.
I'm taking my
talents
to cybersecurity, because once I start school, I'm not on the game. I'm not going to lie. I've been
doing
this
right.
Already really cool. Fuck that shit.
About the same. They should never took it away the first time anyway. Like, dumb. They should never just made a new game. Should just add it on to the last one.
Fuck, I told y'all gonna be happy for a shitty ass update. Yeah. That's called all we do. Rebirth.
I knew it was gonna be the same way.
Yes, the fuck you. He was a kid in chat talking about, I'm wet, I'm moistured.
I'm always moist.
Yeah. I just got shit on my pistol. Oh my gosh. I gotta go to my settings on my phone, cause this is not my fucking settings. I forgot my fucking settings.
Move super.
Nice. Yeah, why my shit should be on 6? My shit's on 8, bro.
I got like 65 on me, bro.
No, I don't give a fuck. Enemy UAV overhead. You're losing ground. Move it. Yeah, horseshit, bro. I'm about to get off.
They're camping their life away. Look at you. Marvin, bro.
Yeah, y'all have a blessed life. I'm good. What's up? Nah, let me step out here.
And like you said, they just ruined it by stacking, bro. Look, 3 guys right here just caressing my body. Kill me, bro. Kill me, bro. You suck. That's what's ruining Call of Duty right there, the stackage. Can't even get clips no more. Look at this. It's not much, you just hold your...
Whoa! The fuck, bro?
Sucks. Sweaty as F.
There it is. Dude. Y'all in the lobby?
We might as well. You get the F out of here.
Shut up. Sorry.
Hey, bitch, you'll be digging your ass. I got your brother fucking doing a press conference in the background. I'm not gonna hear that shit. Got your brother giving a speech in the goddamn background. Nobody wanna hear that shit, too, dude.
Show his loud ass. Yeah, we
for headlines. See why I ended, nigga, cause I'm not playing. Fuck this. I just uninstalled that shit on my PC. I'm not playing this shit anymore. This game is ass. Call of Duty's ass. Once I start school, I'm definitely not on this weak ass game. I'm not gonna lie.
Well, like when you're console, bro.
Nah, but this game is ass, bro. That's the graphics fucked up.
Hey, you see, Diggs?
Oh, he went to the section. That's what I'm about to use online now.
Nah, yeah, they gonna be nice.
Nigga, yeah, still gonna be mid, bro.
That's not their only pickup, though.
Nah, they went to the playoffs this year, so that's not bad.
This map look like somebody deep. Like, it's just dull.
Dull.
Look like inside Nemphon.
Nah, she don't gym. I've been doing this shit.
Hey, this is Zim from this to this?
Come on, never be mad at me. I've been doing this shit for like 10, bro. I've always been the game of my whole life. Well, I don't play as much, so it really didn't even bother. They never made the fuck this shit red and white. This shit was never red and white. I don't know who the fuck told them to add that dumb ass shit.
What red and white? On the rooftop of that one gun?
Nah, the whole building.
Badass new contract. I meant Nukes game. Bam. Resurgence. Survive and your team
can redeploy. Eliminate targets. I know where we're going. This whole shit is just like
horrible, bro. Holy shit.
Whoa, my macaroni.
Hey, stacks, babe.
If I don't get one fucking kill, I'm gonna get off.
Yep, yep. Mm-hmm. Like it like that, dog.
I'm about to fucking break some shit, bro.
Like it when I just force it in you. You ain't gonna kill you, Aaron?
I gotta kill.
Missed every shot.
Shot down two people and they was both fucking self-res.
No matter.
I caught his ass. I'm not playing this shit out there. My shit feel like I'm lagging too. I don't know why the fuck they feel like I'm on fucking 12 FPS.
Well, let's get this nuke real quick.
5 wins?
I wonder how it works in this game.
And you're a nuke, you can't fight in this bitch.
Where you going, buddy? Huh? Where you going?
This will shut the fuck up.
Force it in you. That one's got shit on. Oh my god, it's Sinai. Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
This is probably the most depressing shit I've ever done in my life, bro.
Right. I knew it. Yeah, they spawn a sniper up here. They're fucking weird for that. Sub up there.
My, the stacking is at an all time high, but like it's ridiculous.
That crazy.
I said that shit before the game even came out. Yeah, how many fucking people about in this house? Four attackers, damn!
There's 66 in
the
house.
Oh, they're there playing with their nuts. Look at
bro. I'm trying to tell you, bro. I didn't call it before I got on this shit. I told you that this shit's gonna be stack central and it's not gonna be fun.
No, it's not like I used to. You can just go in there and just get clips. It's not like that no more. I'm talking about it. Because the movement, for one, not the same. This is completely different, bro. Like,
that's why I quit, bro. Fuck this game. Fucking PC doing cartwheels.
Oh my god, bro. Get off the. Look at full team on the loadout. Good luck.
I can't breathe!
Why
are
you sending up
in,
bro? Oh, some please.
Can't fucking breathe with the. It's a whole fucking marching band at the fucking loadout just camping.
I used to mark that sending tower. You got a sending tower too, man.
Oh my. I'm about to fucking. I'm about to. Yeah, I don't know how many bullets you gotta put into somebody that's fucking down. You might as well fucking. I also asked, so this shit laggy as fuck. I might have just quit playing this shit, dude. I might dead ass sell my fucking PC to a crackhead.
What, for $9.99?
Like $700, like, yeah, this bitch.
There you go.
Hey, here you go, just dick eating, bro. That loadout not safe, bro. It's a whole marching band every time you grab this shit.
God damn. Every door, every fucking.
Leaving was crazy.
Nah, I ain't wanna get in.
Just a full team of that loadout. Just keep landing back on it.
One of barrels here.
She getting shot from.
Whole team camping.
Just come here. This girl killed me, bro. Damn,
he got assassinated.
Wait, that's a fool. Bro, this shit pissed me off, bro. What the fuck is this? They sit on that loadout.
This is ass. Hey, that one got off, dude.
Oh, sewer.
Game's fucking terrible, bro.
I just thought that shit on my motherfucking PC, bro.
My first match, so.
tied up.
I'm gonna kill myself. This shit is ass, bro. Yeah, so I don't do content no more. I promise you, this shit is horrible, bro. Worst shit, dude.
Get my kill up there. I'm gonna kill that dude lying around.
I can't. I feel like I'm playing on a fucking PS2. I don't know why this shit's so ass and laggy, bro.
Mom's a whore.
Wait, I'm getting my shit, like, this my shit is getting
pissed. This pack is just crazy. You should have seen what just happened to me.
Yo, one second, man. What the hell are you doing?
He won't die.
Oh my God.
That was the worst player, man. God. That guy was terrible.
Yeah,
he was terrible. He was. He missed every shot.
My God, bro. I feel like I'm playing a fucking PlayStation 3, bro.
You complain about your system, dude. God, you complain about it.
I feel like I'm playing a fucking PlayStation 2.
It's our fault you play on a sucky system.
PS5 ain't sucky, bro. My PC's in the fucking
damn.
Hard is like 280 by on my PC. I'm not playing that shit, bro.
It's like 200 on console, too.
Effing dusted.
Nah, I know, but I'm saying, but my PC, I gotta do my other shit, so I can't be having all that spacing over a weak ass.
It's not
man.
The game, man. It's like 80% the game, but 20% is us. We play like cow dick. That's what it is. Nah, that's exactly not, what it is, man.
I'm not gonna
the
lie.
The game sucks,
man.
True enough.
No, it's not even the game. It's really how people play. That's what really is this shit, to be honest.
Oh, we playing terrible. What do we expect to happen?
Fucking fucking boyfriends.
Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the sky.
Into the left. Oh, I got shit on. Dude. Damn, I got shit. That's what I'm saying. I got shit on.
But you didn't even hit this motherfucker.
You didn't even hit him, dude.
Dumb shit, bro.
Man, why are many fucking people in this fucking prison? Damn, you fucking felons, bitch.
I'm about to break some shit, bro.
Team sucks, dude. I thought we were taking a strong team.
Why'd they put a sniper, like, sitting in the tower? Like, they sat a sniper up there, four people to snipe, bro. This is gonna piss me off, bro.
Look, 0-1-1-2. We playing like a hoggy butt-ass naked dick shit. Damn, blame us.
I'm dead. I'm dead. Fucking dead.
I'm about to shit myself.
God, these guys are so close to each other. Yeah,
watch
I can't kill
watch
them. Every single time I fight one guy, together.
Watch out for that team. I'm gonna let you know now. That team in that tower, they not leaving it to the maximum.
We got a stack.
Watch out for that
we
team.
We have to stack. You can't go around by yourself anymore.
Watch out. The team that's in the tower, all four of them aimed in with my
I'm right, landing right on top of Aaron. I'm sticking right beside him the whole game. It don't matter. He's dead already.
See, there he got shit on.
Man, I'm running for my life, bitch. Fuck you.
I'm
fondled. I'll get my shit obliterated.
Look how much damage I got for zero kills.
Oh, I'm getting my shit fucking fondled, bro.
Yeah, I'm getting my pussy played with this match. Damn, I'm getting my pussy played with
this match. You can't blame the map.
Damn, my booty always
been
played with.
It ain't the map's fault.
Yes, I can now. Keep dying to get snipers and shit, bro. What the fuck am I playing, bro? Sniping simulator?
Like
what the fuck?
Look at the scoreboard.
Please God, please God, land on your loadout.
Call.
Land on your loadout, Peso. Oh, please go over there. Go grab your loadout, dude. Stop being
what
scared.
What is the timing of this?
Go, yeah, go over there and grab. God. go grab your loadout, dude. Death and 66 people on that loadout.
Shoot your gun, Peso. Damn, shoot your gun.
I'm not gonna lie, you can't just shoot shit on that loadout. It's a fucking success.
Don't matter, you can't shoot your gun in this lobby. Run. You don't even get a chance to shoot.
Run!
Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Run!
Run!
Playing against, bro. I'm playing against fucking Lil Biffles, bro. Get me out of here. Hey, make Peso the host. He probably gets some spotlights.
Bro, we all have one fucking kill. Oh, we get our shit to the fucking. I'm getting my shit like up in the air. Think about adding rank to this shit, man. Rank is gonna be even worse.
I'm about to play like a
There's only one more.
Y'all must hide in the house with a fucking punching line.
You can't play
RPG.
Like a psycho anymore.
Hey, Tan, bro. Watch this game, bro. I'm gonna lock the fucking. Don't worry about it.
You can't play like a psycho. Maybe just what
I
need to
pass. Better see it.
I just seen it.
Oh, you're about to see what I need to pass.
Fucking dog shit players. Dog shit.
Thank you. I mean, they just want me to pause.
I'm about to be alone.
There you go for Peso too. Hog shit teammate. I gotta go run and pick up my car. Man, y'all motherfuckers are fucked off, bro.
I'm about to blow. Come on, Brax. Okay, bruh. Y'all gonna piss me off, Brax. Oh, this guy doesn't miss a shot. No. This guy might be cheating, bruh. Okay, buddy. Yeah, cheating. He's just good.
That motherfucker kid left, bro.
I didn't leave. Peso left. Crap sucks, though.
Shit.
Day of my life.
I'm about to blow.
See, the thing is, Aaron,
it's fucking shit.
Back in the day when I used to live stream on a new season, I would gain maybe 200-300 insane amount of subscribers. Now I just lose subs. Even on the biggest day, I just lose subs. I can give away $1,000. People will still just unsubscribe. I don't gain anything. It's just a big old failure, dude.
I'm about to shit myself.
And he's stupid.
This crap don't matter, dude. They can bring back their ass. This crap still dying.
That was the best. He said, this was the worst day of my life. Shit. Bro, I'm getting ready. He said, this was the worst day of my life. I gotta go clip that shit. This motherfucking shit is probably the worst day of my life.
The worst day of my life.
Oh shit, bro. I'm getting bought. Bro, I'm out of fucking bank. That motherfucker said, oh, this is the worst day of my life. Oh, you know. You know how much shit you gotta deal with? Just say that shit. Like, you can do a whole bunch of other shit outside of that shit. This motherfucker said, this is the worst thing in my life. The motherfuckers done dealt with situations, getting robbed, broken up, breaking up. I was fucking sick as fuck, man. Bro, I'm about to shit myself. Nah, cause like, you can go through 10 times the worst shit. Oh my gosh, bro. I gotta go through that shit. Oh my goodness. This is probably the worst day of my life.
I'm about to go back and clip that shit, bro.
In 30 years, like, when motherfuckers be trying to retire, I feel like motherfuckers ain't gonna be relevant. Yeah, actually, like, Mr. Shooter's not relevant now. Right. I don't think Griffin's gonna be relevant. Aiden's gonna be relevant in 20 or 30 years. I don't think they're gonna be relevant. I'll be dead ass serious. Dude, that shit won't be relevant at all, bro. I'll be real with you. Dude, nobody ain't none of them gonna be relevant in 30 years. Like, doing that shit is hard as fuck, dude. I feel like doing that shit is hard as fuck, though, really. It's really good ass, like. You gotta think about it. You gonna do this shit for, like, so you can be able to retire off of it. So that means you gotta stay relevant. You know how hard that shit is, bro? That means you gotta stay relevant. Dude, get big enough to the point where you can provide for, like Mr. Beast big. He said, Mr. Beast don't gotta be relevant no more. He can settle for it. He can fucking retire now.
Like, that's why are you saying? I'm not popping this bitch, bro. Bro, you're a bitch. That's why your daddy left you.
He's gonna get off and go take swimming lessons. This shit ain't for me, man.
Yeah, man, I'm done, bro. I'm done with some bullshit, bro.
I can't even fucking fight 1-on-1. I got two attackers. Oh, don't let you want smoke with a Pringle.
I don't know what he's doing. I'm dead, bruh. Leave me alone, bruh. Go fuck yourself. Why is it two attackers, bruh? Yeah, I'm about to eat some shit.
I told you, Super, you can't play like a demon anymore, dude.
Getting jumped, bro.
That's what this game is now.
Like, you don't get my shit.
Hey, so leave.
You wanna look at this carpet shop or some shit.
He just made some shit up so he could leave,
bro. You think the government's gonna give you $6,400 just like all these ads say they're obvious?
I see you watching,
I was stupid. I called in on one, and I had to figure this out.
I got you watching that. Bro, don't go to Lodi, bro. One shot.
Hey, oh, why the fuck? I'm gonna break down, bro. I'm about to dead ass break some shit. Why the fuck? That's actually gonna piss me off.
Yeah, this shit is on my fucking mind, bro. I'm trying to get my fucking load on, bro. On me. I'm dead. Whole team about to push me on this fucking load out, bro.
I'm pressing.
Oh my gosh, bro.
Hey,
That shit still, this might be the worst day of my life. That shit is so funny to me.
That's hurt him.
Oh, why are they sweating so much, bro? He said, I just heard him, bro. Go fuck yourself.
There you go for snipes, too. Okay, if you're gonna make a video, make one going through.
You're lucky your teammate helped you there, bro. I'm not gonna lie, you so lucky your teammate just shot me.
All the content for like, Warzone content is really played the fuck out. I'm not gonna lie. I'll do that also Rebirth. That shit all played out, bro. Not gonna lie.
It'll work for somebody.
And you still got zero kills?
Your squad mate's back on station.
I'll tell you, bro, I'm not even taking this shit serious, bro. I'm gonna shit smuggled. I might get on a different
game. Playing on Lodi. No shot, Lodi's still. No shot, they're still on Lodi, right?
Nah, but that's not. Right. I'm gonna say it worked for some people, but that's the other people that we have an opportunity. Like the one dude, he do the videos, but he also played the game and mixed and shit like that. So I'm sure he's gonna. Like I said, you know how hard it is, but you gotta be able to like, blow up for a short period of time where you could like support yourself for the future. And you gotta stream and be consistent for like 20 years, bro. And you can retire, bro. So that's why I stop. I do to play Warzone with me. I don't see you playing that shit, Jim. You digging in your ass. One shot.
Pop it.
I'm already
taken down. One shot, bro.
I can't do shit, motherfucker. Wait on me at the stall like he gotta take his shit next.
It's on me.
Where you at?
That shit's actually fucking terrible, bro. No,
you're good. You got to get loaded.
I'm joking. This shit is fucking.
There's a gas mask that's outside there.
Yeah. But I gotta turn proxy chat. I can't hear these fucking weirdos. Hey, go fuck yourself.
Here,
I got three. Yeah, I locked this game in.
Hey, there's a mosquito though too.
I need to rock a sniper.
Fire sale's over. Adjusting prices. You got reinforcements inbound. Are the Uzi
in the- hey, got followed with. Who team on the roof, Aaron? You careful.
But this shit would be the best, but I don't know you have so much hype about it.
Am I dropping a nuke or some shit? What the fuck's that?
This shit depressing. I'm not, that's why I don't play this shit, bro. This shit's too depressing, man. Shit make your life don't want to
even. Yeah, go ahead. Who's ready to tie?
I got another flip. Somebody hold this one. Fell, hold it.
Mm-hmm.
Or Dollar.
Damn, right over here.
Oh, right here on me.
Right here. Food. I'm like, well, for sure.
Alright.
Oh, guys will love us.
We're just hearing each other put up that.
Oh, yeah, right here, dude.
One shot on me, K. It's two now. Oh, yeah.
Another one.
Three.
Another one down there.
Where?
Nukes skin down there, right there next to the, down the hall.
Gas moving in.
That might be that.
He's a push out of us, right?
That's what I'm saying.
Halfway, that's an improvement, though.
Back up there, yep. Take that approval and shut up your ass, bro.
Alright, see you guys.